players on their way to the circle, ready to start the opening period here tonight.
I need some noise. Let's get going.
The U.S. win the faceoff. Win the D. Oh, what a hit. He just caught him going down a one-way street the wrong way.
Oh, Gare, what an open ice hit. He doesn't do it too often, but when he does, it is high impact, baby.
They're getting ready for the faceoff to the left side of the goalie.
Hit. He nailed him, and I don't think the guy expected it because this guy never hits.
And is cleared out of the zone, out of trouble. Leach picks up the loose puck in his own zone. The Swedes with the puck in the offensive zone. That play gets broken up. Good effort on the poke check. Leach is going to have the delayed penalty call coming up.
Well, you talk about pressure. If any team can handle it, I think these guys can. It's a tie game. Obviously, they don't want to fall behind. The penalty-killing unit has done a great job all season long. Watch them do the same here.
The U.S. win the short-handed face-off. The PK continues. The Swedes pick up the loose puck at center ice.
Oh, the big hit in the neutral zone. A risky play, but he made it. Oh, this save is tremendous. You don't want to fall behind against a good defensive team.
The U.S. pick up the loose puck in the defensive end. They clear it out under 2 minutes still left to go in this penalty. He feeds it up the right side. Controlled at center. Adik, what a move. Ekman makes the center pass. Modine in the middle. Janssen pulls the puck in the corner. The puck deflected up, bounces off the glass. Modine sends it to his defenseman. Janssen sends the puck, no one there. Ekman fires it under pressure, but no one there to get it. He's in the middle. Wait, unable to get his shot on goal, and a great opportunity lost. Kutterwalchuk is on the ice now. They still have the power play in effect. Chance to get this power play going. The U.S. clear it out to help kill off the penalty. Over to Lidstrom. From Olin, Lidstrom through the zone with the puck. Puck back to the point. He centers it to Forsberg. Controlling it in the corner.
Oh, did he pile drive him. Good job with the shoulder.
To Naslin from out. DiPietro. Save going left side low. Nothing down there to shoot at. DiPietro in net. The faceoff to his right. Still down a man on the ice, penalty-killing line out. They clear it out, time winding down on the penalty, under a minute on the power play chance. He plays it up the center. It goes to the point. DiPietro, save, attempt at the top shelf there.
Oh, this shooter's got to be talking to himself. A point-blank opportunity, and he was robbed with the stick save.
Naslin hits the puck up the left side.
DiPietro with a terrific display of athleticism, folks. He was in the stand-up position, so he was still able to flash the pad. That's how he made the save.
And the puck cleared. Four shots taking that possession, but defense got it done. Alfredson forcing the play at center with a check. Olin sends it across the ice to Alfredson. Rafalski forced to pass the puck back to Amati.
Tonight's NHL game is being presented in ESPN Game Sound, designed and developed in collaboration with Dolby.
It's fed back to the point. Holmstrom gains possession in the defensive end. Zetterberg has the puck at center ice. The Americans have possession of the puck. Awesome D gets by. Norstrom fires it under pressure. No one there to get it, though. To Holmstrom. Taken through the zone by Holmstrom. He doesn't get the pass from Zetterberg. Madonna feeds it out of pressure up the right side to the left wing.
Oh, heading northbound in the southbound lane. That's what you get when this guy runs over you.
Covers it up. He doesn't want to risk it. They'll face off just right of the goalie. Tarnstrom with a great defensive play to pull away the puck. Madonna gains control of the loose puck in the offensive zone.
Ekman controls the puck in the defensive end. Over to Modine. Modine. He scores, and they grab a 1-0 lead. Solid effort in this first period at home.
Oh, man, what a setup. You got to be a great passer to feed on a one-timer because you got to make it perfect.
Bill, I think perfect is the word there. Watch that puck slide along the ice. I mean, never bounces. Right on the stick, one-time goal.
Oh, this is just a crazy play. And the big thing is you got to get it to the shooter nice and flat, and he did.
And they're getting ready for the faceoff as the players get set around the faceoff, Doug. The Swedes. Pretty happy about that one here in the first period. That's a go-ahead goal, at least for the moment. From Waite. That's one goal from the right side. Solo save.
Well, Gary, there are times to be aggressive and put the puck back into play, but in this case, the goalie didn't want to risk the chance. That's a pretty smart freeze.
Solo possessions himself to the left side of the net, waiting for this faceoff.
Time of the goal, 60-29.
The Swedes get the faceoff, leading by one here at home. Konowalczyk grabs the puck in the neutral zone. Swedes pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. Solo hangs on for the save. Keeps that one-goal lead for his club. Sundin loses the puck after that shoulder shot by Hull.
Well, I wouldn't call this a piece of cake, but this penalty-killing unit has been really strong. They're going to have to be strong here because if they can't get the job done, they're going to fall behind by two.
Skaters getting set now as the official moves into position. Ready for this face-off as he gets set to drop the puck. The Swedes take the puck, power play underway. Down the right side, the puck handled by Forsberg. DiPietro saves it. Down one goal, holding his part of the defensive bargain up right here as he keeps it to a one-goal deficit. DiPietro save, he blocked the left side.
Boy, I love this poke check because they stopped an offensive play from developing before it even got on the drawing board.
Naslin pokes it away. He passes to the defenseman. Over to the point. Wait for Miller. Naslin picks up the loose puck in his own zone. Naslin at center. Naslin moving it. Naslin over to Alfredson. It's cleared out. This penalty, still quite a bit of time left to go on it. In the neutral zone. Lidstrom gets hit at center by Waite. Alfredson has possession along the wall. Naslin sends it flying around the board. And it's saved by DiPietro. The puck hit up the right side. Lidstrom coming on. Boards on this change for the penalty killing unit through the zone with a puck. With a deep, a defender's best friend, the poke check. That one worked.
Oh, this is a good hit. He took him out and he rattled him.
Gets the puck away with a poke check. DiPietro coming in for his team as they get a chance to switch up on this power play chance. Chelios gets a chance to clear the puck on the penalty killing unit to Ekman and center ice. Now it's taken by Ekman. In the slot area now. Sundin can't hold on to the puck after that big shoulder shot by Guerin. Time running out on the penalty. They clear it out of the zone. That may be enough to take care of this PK unit. DiPietro saves that shot from the right side. The Americans clear the puck on the PK. Coming out on this shift for the penalty killing line. The puck hit up the left side. Center right. Along the wall with the puck. Shot saved from DiPietro. Over to Schneider. DiPietro saves it. DiPietro to Schneider. Wait, from Schneider.
Oh, there's nothing not to like about this hit unless you're the guy that's scraping his bones up off the ice.
Holmstrom through the zone. Solo is hearing his name in the building here tonight. Man, the fans are appreciating a goal-tending extravaganza.
It is all good.
The skaters will face off left of the net. The UEC with the puck off the faceoff, still down by a goal. He's blocked the shooting lanes. The shooting lanes blocked with a dive. Tipped away. The U.S. have possession at center ice. Rafalski at center. Over to Madonna from Kachuk.
Here's our face-off coming up. Kachuk gets the puck out. Not a good pass. Padik. The Swedes have possession of the puck. To Nielsen from Sedin. Langebrunner collects the puck in the neutral zone. Conroy with the puck. Save made by Salo. Salo digs in at the left side, waiting for the puck to drop. Back to the point. From Conroy to Chelios. Salo with a beautiful glove save. That stops a big-time one-timer. Skating with it, controlled by Axelson. It's poke check by Leopold. He feeds it up the right side. Nielsen checks in the center ice. Johnson makes the long left side pass. Axelson with the puck in the corner.
Oh, that was an attack squasher, Gary. He nailed him with a shoulder behind the net and stopped him dead in his tracks.
The puck is in the corner. Conroy, backside shoulder hit by Sedin. It's poked away. Conroy has the puck in the corner. Axelson sends it up through center. Leopold breaks it up with a poke check. Pulls off a move. Axelson with a hard shot. Conroy knocks the puck back to his defenseman out of harm's way. Langebrunner passes to the left wing. To the right wing. Sedin loses the puck after that hip check by Miller. He brings the puck through the zone. Miller to Gomez. He guns it. Solid save. Right spot, right time, slap shot hit him. And now the puck carried by Sedin. He passes it up the right side. Gomez takes it up through the zone.
Take him out of the play. That's the goal in open ice, Gary. We've seen this guy do it before. He did it again. Good open ice hit. Oh, how sweet was that poke check, Gary? I mean, he knew exactly when to move, and he timed it perfectly.
The puck sent to the defenseman. The puck control left side by Ekman. Ekman fires it under pressure, but no one there to get it.
Oh, what a shoulder hit in the neutral zone. He knocked him down.
The puck is being carried by Modine. It's passed to the point. Sundin goes behind the net. He pulls off the move. Amonte gets checked at center ice. The U.S. switch up the defensive pairings. Amonte in now as the team changes up in the forward positions. The puck gets sent up the right side. Broken up with a poke check. Garrett against the boards with a puck. Behind the goal.
Oh, Gary, I love this hit. The forechecker coming in knew that if he could eliminate his guy behind the net, he might force a turnover. Good shoulder hit behind the net.
Garrett loses the puck after a solid shoulder check by Naslund. He's in the corner. Alfredson in deep with a puck. Controlling the puck along the boards by Tystrom. Kachuk with a poke check to break up the play. Naslund is pressured and feeds it back to Forsberg. He feeds it through center. Over to Guerin. The puck is set. Save made. In down low. Kachuk holding the puck in the corner. Kachuk in deep. Kachuk controlling it. With the puck, center ice. And the delayed penalty will be called.
It's his first penalty of the contest. He's got a couple of guys ranked ahead of him on his team. Currently, he is number three in penalty minutes for his squad.
DiPietro protects the right side of his goal as the skaters will face off. The Swedes take control of the puck here at home. One man advantage. The Swedes gain possession of the puck to the point. Forsberg controls the puck at the point. Olin from Forsberg down in the corner. Lidstrom sends it over to the right wing. Forsberg holds the puck in the corner. Forsberg over to Alfredson. Over in the corner. Gets it over to the left wing. gets control of the puck in his own end. Alfredson sends it back to the defenseman. He passes to the defenseman. Olin sends it across to Alfredson. Naslund has it in the corner. Over to Alfredson from Naslund. DiPietro makes the save out of the corner. Forsberg. Puck cleared out of the zone. Good effort by the PK unit. Up the left side. Wait, with a superb defensive play, Pope checking that away. Naslund to Alfredson. Rifles the shot. Save by DiPietro. Leach feeds the puck up the left ice. A long pass. Ekman is getting pressured. Sends the puck back to his D. Pope check force by Wait. Lidstrom on the ice now for his team. They bring in another penalty killing unit. And they clear the puck. Less than a minute left on the power play opportunity. The puck hit up the right side. Ekman fires it under pressure. No one there to get it though. Tarnstrom passes the puck to the right wing with a D. Ekman sends the puck up center ice. Sundin loses the puck after that shoulder shot by Rafalski. Chelios clears it out of the zone. That'll take some time off the power play. Still underway. To Janssen from Tarnstrom. From Janssen, Modine unable to do much. Under pressure, passes it back. DiPietro stops the shot, keeping that deficit of just one for his club. Ekman gets checked in the corner.
Well, Chop-O-Matic, we're going to see on this replay. I mean, he got the stick up, brought it down, and really slashed him. That's a good call by the ref.
Referees keeping an eye on where that stick is, that position of it. Do they see it come up off the ice, go in front or behind a guy? You're pretty sure you're going to get two. The linesman will start the action to the goalie's left. Send the puck up ice. That'll clear it on this penalty killing unit. Naslund gets to the loose puck. Naslund makes the centering pass. And they clear it out under a minute and a half left to go in this power play. It's saved.
Oh, check this replay out. You know the goalie's not going to be happy with the rebound that he left, but he saved his own bacon with a stick save. That was pretty.
Bill, that's why you got to keep that stick down on the ice. Those rebound opportunities, a goaltender sometimes got that stick moving. It would be open. He kept it down, made the save.
Yeah, and if you move, it's really hard to regroup.
The referee gets set to drop the puck. Swedes win the faceoff on the power play. In the defensive zone, Lidstrom has it at center ice. The U.S. have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. Olin gains possession in the defensive end. Naslund along the boards. DiPietro with the blocker save. It's taken through the zone by Tkachuk. It's broken up. Nice poke check. Lidstrom to Alfredson. A defender's best friend, the poke check. That one worked. Over to Chelios. They clear it out with under a minute left to go on this penalty. Ekman got punished at center ice by Tkachuk. It's anybody's puck. Puck is cleared. Penalty nearly over. This power play winding down. From Janssen over to Sundin. Rafalski controlling the puck. Sundin from Modine. He's got it in the neutral zone. Got a hook going there. The refs are taking a close look. Puck over to the right wing. On the left wall, controlled by Ekman. The corner. Behind the net with the puck. Sundin gives it to the right wing. Modine goes back behind the net. Tarnstrom controls the puck in the defensive zone.
Oh, that's a pretty good poke check right there. I mean, the guy wasn't in great scoring position, but you got to get the puck to transition, and he did.
And it's taken by Chelios. Makes the move. Modine bangs the puck out of the zone. Clearing effort works. Chelios sends a long pass up the left side. Modine with the poke check. And they've got it in their defensive zone. Controlled by Janssen. Tarnstrom loses the puck after a solid shoulder check by Modano. Sundin takes the puck through the zone. Has it along the boards. Sundin with the puck. Over to Tkachuk from Chelios. The Americans get the chance to switch lines. They wanted to swap D pairs. Holds the puck at center. The Swedes wanted to make a line change. Their forwards coming over the boards for that change right now. Nordstrom forced to pass the puck back to Holmstrom. Beautiful D. Kowalczyk has the puck in the slot. Kowalczyk has the puck. He's got it in the slot. Ragnarsson. Oh, what a poke check. Good use of the stick. DiPietro. And a save. Trying to go up top with that shot and no room. Salo stops the shot. Paul puts it out of the corner. And through the zone, it's taken by Holmstrom. Scaling the wall and controlled by Holmstrom. Leach feeds to the left side from Kowalczyk.
Boy, when you get four shots on goal in a game, you expect to get something. This guy doesn't have anything yet, and that was his fourth shot.
Carried it into the corner. It's fed back to the corner. Pokes it away. Garrett coming off the bench, team making the defensive line change. The point. Zetterberg with the puck in the corner.
Oh, nice poke check on that play, Garrett. It looked like he was thinking counterattack right away.
For the pass through center. The U.S. in the defenseman a breather here. New pair coming out on the ice. Holmstrom covered tight. Passes up the right side. He brings the puck up. Puck controlled right side by Sedin. Down low. Sedin covered tightly. Knocks the puck up the left side. And the play broken up by some water skiing by the defense sliding into the play. From Waite over to Hull. The U.S. give their forwards a rest here. Shift change underway. Sedin from Lidstrom. Conroy hits him at center ice. Coming off the bench now, giving the forwards a rest with a shift change. Langebrunner in the neutral zone. Into the wall with the puck. He's in the corner. Langebrunner in the corner. Langebrunner under pressure sends out the puck. No one there to get it. Rafalski hits the puck up the left side. Save made by Salo. Salo gets set to defend as they face off to his right. In possession of the puck, trailing by one.
Oh, listen, every shot that doesn't make it to your goaltender helps out. Nice shot block preserving the one-goal lead.
Heading towards the buzzer, a minute 51 to go. Feeds it across ice to Alfredson. The Swedes change shifts for skaters coming out on the ice. Garrett controlling the puck at center ice. The corner. Garrett carries it behind the...
Oh, this is a good pass save, Gary. I don't think the shooter had much time. You get into the trenches, you know you're going to get whacked. You just let it rip. You let it rip right into the path.
DiPietro makes the save. His team down a goal right now. Does not want to give up another one here. He's out at center ice. Clock continues to tick away. We're down to a minute 12 here in the period. Alfredson to Naslund. He digs it. Naslund takes the puck through the zone under a minute now.
Boy, I love the smart players and knowing how to use their sticks in the poke check, and that means possession's back in their hands. Garen on his way to the sin bin for the third time tonight. I mean, that's simply too many. I don't care if you're a good player. You got to stay out of the penalty box at least once in a while. Get up! Get up!
pass. Win the short-handed faceoff. The PK continues. The puck goes to the defenseman. And it's taken to center ice by Sundin. Deeks it. Sundin in the slot. Sundin gets the puck out. Not a good pass. Sent back to the point. Miller gets the chance to hit it out. It's cleared. Penalty still in effect. Puck being carried by Sundin.
What a hit.
Ekman misses the goal. It's controlled along the wall by Janssen. Modine has it in the corner. From Janssen, DiPietro makes the save on the shorthanded shot. 13 seconds left on the ticks. From Tarnstrom to Sundin. Poke check force by Ekman. The puck gets set up the right side. Cleared out of the zone. Penalty killing unit will have a chance to change here if they want to. And that signals the end of the first period with a score 1-0. The Swedes have the one-point lead here in the second period, Bill, and playing very well throughout that first. What's going on out there on the ice for this team right now?
Well, Gary, a sure way to make a one-goal lead disappear is to answer here for roll call in the sin bin. And there hasn't been much of here in the sin bin for this team. Really disciplined. They're staying out of penalty trouble. And right now, that's the difference.
We're ready to start the second period of play here tonight. The U.S. win the opening faceoff to start the second. Holden to Alfredson. Puck in their own end. The puck cleared. This penalty continues. Olin controls the puck in the defensive end. Forsberg at center. Wait picks up the loose puck in his own zone. Over to Lidstrom. Lidstrom takes the puck through the zone. From Forsberg over to Naslund. Alfredson from Naslund. Behind the goalkeeper now. Carried it into the corner. Alfredson has it down low. He decides to hold on to the puck. DiPietro protecting the left side of the net. The Swedes take control of the puck here at home. One-man advantage.
Hey, no time to be Mr. Nice Guy here. That's the way to clear bodies out in front.
Has it center ice. He controls the puck in the defensive zone. The Americans pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. And they clear the puck with a penalty almost over. That should just about do it. Forsberg is knocked off the puck after getting hit in the shoulder by Wade. Lidstrom misses the goal. Pressure, it's passed out of the corner. Tough chance. That shot redirected, still makes the save.
Hey, a lot of bad things can happen if you just shovel it back into play. I like this freeze.
And they'll face off on the right side of the goalkeeper. One-timer attempt shut down. Looks like he's got that puck under him now.
Hey, this isn't a bad play. You're down by one. You don't want to give him any more.
Oh, you won't see many saves better than this one. Take a look at the replay, Gary. And he used his blocker on the play perfectly.
Bill, great positioning right there. That blocker not only allows you to stop the puck, but redirect it so you can head up ice the other way. That's what he's doing.
Yeah, he started a counterattack.
Gets control of the puck in his own end. Taken through the zone by Guerin. Janssen, what a poke check. Good you?
Oh, this shooter's got to be talking to himself. A point-blank opportunity, and he was robbed with a stick save. Oh, you won't get a better scoring opportunity than this. I mean, we're talking point-blank range, and somehow the goalie got it with his stick.
You take a look at the length and width of that stick, and you haven't got much to work with on a shot like that. Some call that luck, but really, Bill, it's the opportunity to be in the right position that makes that happen.
Yeah, you're right. He made it happen.
The faceoff is left to the goalie. The Americans get the faceoff down by one. Once it can't hold on to the puck after that big shoulder shot by Guerin. The Swedes grab the loose puck in their own end. Tarnstrom over to Modine. He makes the save. He passes to the right wing. Guerin scales the boards. Guerin receives the hit in the corner by Sundin. The centering. He scores! And early here in the second period, we've got a tie game.
No, I want to
take a look at this replay. Now, the shot was good, but the pass was a thing of beauty. I mean, this guy had his head up, threaded the needle right on the tape.
And it's plays like that where players love to have the first assist on the goal because that's earned.
And if you're the guy in the slot waiting, you just hope that there's a great passer looking for you.
They're ready in the circle for the faceoff. Second period now, running out of time in the sense that Bills get tougher as the game goes along, but they've got the momentum on their side now.
Boy, this guy was looking to get off the shot, and you know what? The poke check was perfect. No scoring chance.
Marshall gains possession in the defensive end. He takes it through the zone. Controlling the puck along the right side, carried by Sedin. Amont playing physical in the corner. Amont is knocked off the puck with a hip check by Zetterberg. Stick there. Miller loses the puck after that shoulder shot by Zetterberg. It's shot.
Hey, there goes the sweep.
And they're ready for the faceoff, getting their sticks down on the ice as we get set to drop the puck. The Swedes win a faceoff, game tied here on their home ice. And the delayed penalty will be called.
All right, here's the replay of the elbow that was just called. Oh, that's legit. I mean, he earned that penalty. That's a legitimate call and a good one by the ref.
Take a look at this replay. See if you think there was a way maybe you could have put this check on a little body work where you wouldn't have that elbow up that high.
Well, without question, he could have avoided it. I mean, he tried to sting him with it.
And here we go. Let's start this action up again. The Swedes take the puck, power play underway. Puck is cleared, power play still underway. To Naslin from Lidstrom. Naslin gets hit at center ice. He passes to the defenseman. Olin has it at center ice. The U.S. have possession of the puck in the defensive zone.
Ooh, that might not have been the hardest hit in the game, but it just stopped him in his tracks.
And just about ready to resume play here. The Swedes take control of the puck here at home. One man advantage. From Forsberg to Naslund. Another faceoff about to commence. Let's get it going. The Swedes win the faceoff on the power play. DiPietro grabs the shot. Dubs doesn't want a penalty, seeing too much stick work there. DiPietro ready for the faceoff to his right. Passes across ice to Amonte. The Swedes grab the puck in the neutral zone. Controlled along the boards. DiPietro save that one headed low right. Rafalski controls the puck in the defensive end. It's cleared out. Penalty still in effect. Power play still on. The Swedes grab the loose puck in their own end. The neutral zone. It's controlled left side by Alfredson. Alfredson behind the goal gets the check by Rafalski. They clear it out, time winding down on the penalty, under a minute on the power. It goes in off the defense. A soft goal, and that is backbreaking. The refs got the puck in hand, ready to start things up again. The Swedes take the puck. It up the right side. Getting hung up with a stick there. In deep with the puck. Over to the point. It's controlled by Janssen.
Oh, boy, I love this play, Gary. You can't teach it. You just got to have the guts and go out and do it. And he did.
From Sundin, over to Ekman. Ekman, under pressure, passes it back to Modine. Sent flying around the boards. Ekman centers the puck. Modine.
Oh, what a sacrifice this guy made. Check out the replay. I mean, there was a full windup, so he knew there was a super shot coming. Dropped to his knees and saved the shot from even getting to his goalie. Well done.
Perfect timing, Bill, because clearly the shooter had decided he was going to shoot, could not draw it back, and that's exactly when he went down to his knees.
And saved the scoring chance for his goalie. Great play.
We'll get back to the action now. The ref gets ready to drop the puck. The Swedes win the faceoff on the power play. Johnson, a little roughed up at center ice. 5-8. Modine scaling the boards with the puck. Modine pulls the puck in the corner. DiPietro makes the save. His team leading by one here. Close to slashing there. You got to watch that stick.
Oh, man. How awesome is this save? Now, that's how you preserve the lead.
Along the corner. Ekman with a bit of elbowing getting in the way. Ekman able to send the puck out. Ekman has a penalty coming up. The lame whistle.
All right. Paul Bunyan seemed to be at work on this last play. We're going to take a look at the replay. Slashing was the call. Did he earn this one, Gary?
You look at that replay, Bill. The answer to that's going to be yes. That's a pretty good whack with stick.
Boy, does that hurt, too, if you get hit in the wrong spot.
And here we go. Another draw down there on the ice. The U.S. control the faceoff. They lead by one. The U.S. are facing an icing call. DiPietro can't let the cheap one by. You can bet he's going to protect the left side of the net here. Garrett from Leach tries a deep. Does a move. Modine picks up the loose puck in his own zone. And they clear the puck. Just under 2 minutes still left to go on this penalty. He controls the puck along the wall. Garrett pulls hard in the corner. DiPietro clears it out. They still got more work to do. Power play continues. Leach takes the long left side pass. Center ice, the puck handled by Tkachuk. Tkachuk gets called for offsides.
Oh, man, we're going to go back and look at a replay. Hey, hide the kids' eyes. Parents, be careful now, because this is major league flattening you're about to see.
You take a look at this hit, Bill. This is what we call punishment. This is dished out so that for the remainder of the game, people are looking over their shoulder.
That is 7 to 10 years of hard time right there.
And they're ready for the faceoff. Sends it to the defenseman. The puck now to the right wing. Along the boards, control.
They're big saves and they're hugies. Down by one, this one's a hugie. Oh, I love watching replays like this. I mean, it looks like it's just a bunch of guts. Tell you what, there's some smarts that go into this because the timing's got to be perfect. He dropped to his knees and perfectly executed the shot block.
And fortunately, Bill, that shot was blocked in a place that's not going to hurt him. That's a real danger when you do that. Face-off will be at the left of the net as the players get ready. Johnson decides to send it back, getting some pressure out there.
Miller gets to cool his blades here for a couple of minutes in the sin bin. He really got the ref's attention on that play. His first penalty of the night.
The players get set to face-off. The Swedes win the faceoff. Rafalski went down on his knees, stopped the play. Great defensive effort. It's clear. He's going to have to watch that stick.
Oh, down to his knees to block the shot. Let's take a look at the replay. Maybe we can figure out exactly where it hit him. It's a dangerous play, and he had the guts to make it happen.
Bill, one of those plays where you judge how well you're playing by what you just saw. Are you willing to do that as a teammate?
Yeah, you got to have guys like that in your team. You just inspire everybody around you. Gets his first free pass to one of the best seats in the house, that is, unless the other guy score on the power play.
Salo possessions himself on the left side of the net, waiting for this faceoff.
Ooh, he blasts. Oh, trying to hold these guys in there. Sacrifice, that's what this is about. Damn shot block.
He feeds it up the right side. Gomez, center ice. Gomez passes the puck to the left wing.
The Swedes pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. Zetterberg brings the puck up. Chelios gets control of the puck in his own end. Controlled center ice. Takes it. Kachuk blasts it from the left side. Looks like we've got a delay call coming up.
All right, Gary, let's go back and take a look at this roughing call.
Pretty easy when the action gets above and beyond the call of duty, and that's exactly what officials are looking for in this.
Yep, and you get sent to the sin bin for 2 big minutes.
Tarnstrom with his first penalty of the night. He just hopes that the PK unit can get it done. Otherwise, it's a long skate back to his bench.
Salo in goal, ready on the right side for the faceoff. The Swedes win the faceoff down on the penalty kill. Time running out on the penalty. They cleared out of the zone. That may be enough to take care of this PK unit. With the D. And now the puck controlled by Schneider. This faceoff to the right of the goalkeeper. Sends it to the defenseman. And now the puck taken through the zone by Modano. Garrett in the slot. Modano is in the corner. The Swedes have possession of the puck. Salo saves it. Down one goal. Holding his part of the defense. Some backing up right here as he keeps it. Score one goal deficit. Schneider gives it to the right wing. It goes to the point. Over to Modano from Garrett. The zone. Penalty killing unit will have a chance to change here if they want to. He brings the puck through the zone. Leach has it center ice. Olin coming in for his team as he got a chance to switch up on this power play chance. Zetterberg at center. He passes it up the right side. He's holding the puck at the neutral zone. Along the left wall, now it's controlled by Gomez. Salo with a save. Controlled at the point by Kachuk. In the corner. Gomez in control behind the net. Gomez got punished in the corner by Janssen. Now at the point. The Americans bring out their five-man power play unit. Zetterberg clears the puck for his PK unit. Garrett coming in for his team. Now they switch up on the penalty killing unit to Gomez. The puck being handled by Hatcher. Along the right wall, controlled by Miller. Amonte has possession along the wall. Schneider coming out to do the dirty work here. They want him out there on the four-man PK line. Rafalski moves it over to Amonte. Sent back to the point. And a bad save by Salo. The Swedes get out of their zone. They clear it, trying to kill off the remaining time on this penalty. Hatcher under pressure passes up the right side. Lidstrom has the puck through the zone. The Swedes cleared out of the zone. Good effort. Naslund checked. Center ice. Into the wall with the puck. Alfredson controlling the puck in the corner. Oh, what an excellent poke check. That stops a scoring opportunity. Behind the goalkeeper now. And a superb defensive play. That poke check takes away the scoring chance.
Oh, man. You want to see a crazy check? We're going to show you one that happened moments ago at mid-ice. Remember it? I don't know if the guy that got hit remembers it, Gare.
And that, Bill, is one of the worst things that can happen to you out there. You do not see it coming, and you did not know what happened.
And you pay.
The faceoff will be to the left of the net. It goes to the point. Hits off the glass, deflecting off a player. Taken through the zone by Naslund. He's got it in his own zone. Tries a deep. Elfridson makes an awesome deep move. Taking some abuse, maybe enough for a call. Konowalczyk is pressured and feeds it back to the ball.
Hey, defensively, that's a terrific play. Doesn't matter where it is on the ice, the poke check is so effective.
The puck gets sent up the right side. Leopold uses the poke check. Forsberg controls the puck deep, controlling it in the corner. Forsberg hits it out of the corner. Alfredson. The shot is stopped by DiPietro.
Well, Gary, my first pro coach used to say, boys, play the score. This goalie played the score right. He's ahead. Take the freeze.
DiPietro braces for the faceoff near his goal.
to a slash, though. Hatcher controls the puck in the defensive end. Stick came up on him. The refs let him get away with too much on that one. He misses the dish. Kachuk. He scores off the rebound to the upper left part of the net.
Oh, what a beautiful shot on this rebound. When you're a goalie and you leave one of those, you're just praying your D-men get there first. They didn't on this one.
And when your D-men out there, Bill, that's a bang-bang play. I mean, that one right on the tape, rebounded back up into the corner. Goaltender's left watching.
Yeah, no chance at all.
And they're getting ready for the faceoff as the players get set around the faceoff, Don. The Americans go ahead by two goals. Here in the second period, they'll try and maintain that lead to take to the third. Sundin holding the puck in the corner.
Oh, a point-blank shot. Maybe too close. Sometimes all you can see is goalie. You can't see any twine. Good pad save.
Of the second period. United States penalty. Seven, 2 minutes for slashing.
DiPietro protecting the left side of the net.
52 of the second period.
The Swedes take control of the puck here at home. DiPietro saving it. He keeps that two-goal lead alive for his club. Covered, fires it hard around the boards. Miller, great defensive work to break up the play. DiPietro over to Schneider. Wow, the defense doing a nice job. That last possession, they kept out 4 shots on goal. Over to Ekman from Janssen. He's in the slot. DiPietro passes to the defenseman at center. Lidstrom skating out on the ice. They make a line change here with the penalty killing unit still on. Ekman has it in the slot to Guerin from DiPietro. And they clear it out. Under a minute and a half left to go in this power play. Janssen passes it up through center ice. From Modine to Ekman. Ekman fires out a pass, but to no one. The puck sent to the defenseman. The puck goes through center. Salo stops the shot. Passes over to the left wing. It's stopped by DiPietro. Save! He denies the backhand. They clear it out with under a minute left to go in this penalty. Up the left side. Over to Alfredson. To the point. From Alfredson. Over to Forsberg. And they clear the puck. Trying to kill this penalty off. PK unit gets it out of the end. The pass is missed. They clear it out. Penalty almost over. That might be enough to kill off the remaining time. Lidstrom has the puck in his own zone. Through the zone. Alfredson pushes the puck through center ice. Forsberg misses the net. Naslund over to Alfredson. Naslund controlling the puck. Quick poke check to break up a big play. Over to Lidstrom and Forsberg. Guerin controls the puck in the neutral zone. Salo makes the save with a shorthanded shot. To Naslund from Forsberg. Olin feeds the puck up the left ice. A long pass. Leach gets pressured, sends the puck back to his defenseman. Naslund will be going to the box when play starts. Has it behind the net.
This is a classic takeout, Gary. He nailed him in the corner by lining him up and following through with the shoulder. Well done. Naslund will be spending some quality time in the penalty box, and he's had a lot of quality time this season. If you look at the numbers, this guy is ranked number 3 on his team in penalty minutes.
The Swedes control the faceoff, still down 2. And they clear the zone. Lots of time left though on the penalty. Power play will continue. He's got it in the corner. Scaling the wall and controlled by Guerin. Guerin behind the net with a puck. Kachuk passes across ice to Modano. Guerin has the puck in the corner. Guerin checked into the corner. Tarnstrom sends a long pass up the left side. Comes away with a save. Whistle, puck frozen up.
Hey, check this out. This is an underrated save. We talk about goalies flashing leather. Well, his glove was so well positioned, he hardly had to flash it at all.
Bill, you take a look at the replay, you can see that's exactly true. You look at the limited amount of motion required here to knock this puck down.
Yeah, spectacular save, and he made it look easy because of the positioning of his glove.
They're getting ready for the faceoff to the left side of the goalie. control the faceoff. They lead by two. Salo covers it up. He doesn't want to risk it. Salo in net, bracing himself for the faceoff. On the left side, the puck handled by Amati. The Swedes get the loose puck in their own end. Amati gets possession of the loose puck. Salo with a great save to stop the shorthanded attempt. Salo covers up. The referee will drop the puck left of the net. Modine gains possession in the defensive end. The Americans grab the loose puck in their own end. From Rafalski to Amati. The puck is in the corner. The puck comes out of the corner.
Hey, no time to be Mr. Nice Guy here. That's the way to clear bodies out in front.
Oh, loses the puck after a solid shoulder check by Gomez.
Oh, you've got to love this hit. It was clean. It was with the shoulder. There was no elbow. He lined him up in the corner, got him in the crosshairs. Bang, he nailed him.
Zetterberg picks up the loose puck in his own zone. Zetterberg able to hit the puck out of the zone. That'll be cleared. Penalty killing still underway. Over to Tkachuk. Guerin. Center ice. The Swedes get the loose puck in their own end. The U.S. regain control on the offensive. Leach picks up the loose puck at center ice. Tkachuk from Leach. Back to the point. Beautiful defense. Blocked that shot going down to his knees. Short-handed. They clear the puck. Penalty killing unit gets it done. Leach gains possession in the defensive end. They blow the whistle. The puck's frozen.
Boy, this shot doesn't even get to the goal because of one of the best blocks you'll see in this game. Check out the replay. Down to his knees, perfectly timed, shot blocked.
That's what you put on the videotape. Replay it. Show the defense just what you got to do in situations where the opponents have a chance.
Yeah, say, hey, guys, do what this guy's doing.
The linesman ready to set the puck down. Schneider over to Tkachuk. Modine picks off the pass on the right side. Olin fires it out of the zone on the PK unit. The puck held in the defensive zone by Naslund. Modine with the puck. And now on the slot. Leopold sends it to his defenseman. Over to the right wing. Nordstrom is pressured. Feeds it back to Sundin. He's out at center ice. It's puck checked away. Center ice. Ekman checks him in the neutral zone. Down in the corner. Modine is checked in the corner by Leopold. It's passed to the point. Modine carries the puck into the corner. Leopold hits the puck out through center. He digs it. Hull with the deep. Nordstrom cleaning out the corner. He passes to the defenseman. Over to Sundin from Nordstrom. Chelios. Oh, what a poke check to disrupt that play. To wait from Konowalchuk. The puck hit up the right side. Over in the corner. DiPietro makes the save. From DiPietro to Leopold. DiPietro keeps the puck, taking no chances here. DiPietro in net, the faceoff to his right. The Swedes win the draw down by two. The U.S. pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. Conroy passes to the right wing. Lagerbrunn against the wall to the puck. Puck check out of the corner.
Oh, love the way this guy just lays it down for the team. And it doesn't matter what the score is. Good shot block.
Any more stick working like that, and there's going to be a little water skiing effort. Carrying the puck along the boards, controlled by Conroy. Rafalski getting hooked a bit. Officials scores, and here late in the second period, that'll put him up three.
Is a man that just executed a crazy play. How awesome is this? On the replay, you'll see he froze everybody with the fake shot, then feathered the one-time pass.
execution at the end. Oh, man, this is a tremendous play.
It'll give it a chance. The goaltender would just as soon walk out of the net and just watch the puck go in and say, tip my hat, it's yours.
I mean, how many things could have gone wrong for the goalie on that play? I mean, everything did.
We've got a face-off coming up. Teams moving into position here as they get set to drop the puck. Leading by three in this road game with possession of the puck. Nielsen gets control of the puck in his own end. From Nielsen, over to Norsman. Miller forces the puck loose with a poke check.
Number 22.
Nielsen with the puck. He's in the corner. The Americans have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. Gomez making some contact. The Swedes have possession at center ice. Rafalski controls the puck in the defensive end. Nielsen gets possession of the puck in the neutral zone. Axelsson behind the goalie. DiPietro stops the shot, headed bottom right. Hatcher can't hold onto the puck after that big shoulder shot by Nielsen. DiPietro saved, going left side low. Nothing down there to shoot at. The linesman will drop the puck to the goalie's right. The Swedes win the faceoff, trailing by three in front of their home crowd. He controls the puck along the wall. The Swedes have possession of the...
Oh, Gary, look at this location of the right pillow. His pad was right there to stop this wrist shot.
Naslin from Forsberg.
And Gary, let the nightmare begin. This guy has 12 shots on goal now and still hasn't been able to get one into the twine.
Behind the goal. Kachuk passes from the corner. Tarnstrom controls the puck in the defensive end. Naslin with it now. Naslin takes it behind the net. DiPietro sends it back to the defenseman. Forsberg holds the puck in the corner. Got grazed a bit. Garen sends the puck up center ice. Madonna gets contact at center ice. They blocked the shot. Strong defensive effort. Controlling it around back.
Baby, what a hit. You know what this feels like? Like getting hit with a bumper car. Low center of gravity. What a hip check. He flattened him.
Along the corner. Forsberg in deep with a puck. Closing in under that two-minute mark. Now minute 59, says the clock.
Oh, center of gravity in the right spot. The hip check nailed him hard.
And he broke out the play, getting his body down on the ice.
Hey, you got to have possession to score goals. And the first way to do it, get the puck. Nice poke check to regain possession.
DiPietro in goal, ready on the right side for the faceoff. The U.S. win the draw, still down a man on the ice, penalty killing lineup. The Swedes pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. Schneider gets control of the puck in his own end. The Americans clear the puck on the PK. Tarnstrom picks up the loose puck in his own zone. Miller gets possession of the loose puck. The Swedes collect the puck in the neutral zone. And it's saved by DiPietro.
Oh, awesome play there with the poke check, Garrett. Denied a good scoring opportunity.
And they clear the puck. Less than a minute and a half left in the penalty. The Swedes get the loose puck in their own end. Still time to get something done here. The clock shows a minute eight left. Adik, what a move. Ekman manages to get it out. Wait, five-man rush, three arcs. He scores, down a man, they put one home.
Oh, look at this replay. Perfectly executed on the breakaway. He saw what he had. Low shots are easier to nail than high shots. He had daylight, bing.
You can see the goalie in that crouched position. He's got a chance to go down once he realizes the shot's going to be there, but he didn't do it in time.
Gary, I'm not sure the goalie wasn't expecting a deke on this play.
Skater's getting set now as the official moves into position. Ready for this faceoff as he gets set to drop the puck. The Swede takes the puck. Power play underway. It's tipped away.
All right, let's go back and take a look at this cross-checking penalty. I like it when a ref calls it. Sure, I wanted to make the right call, but you better to err on the side of safety. You can really hurt somebody with a cross-check. Let's take a look.
And that's what the stick is not meant to be used for. It is not a weapon out there on the ice. That's what cross-checking is all about.
Swedish penalty.
Here's our face-off coming up.
2 minutes for cross-checking. Time on the penalty.
56.
Let's take a look here. We've got 55 seconds left on the game clock for the period. He centers the puck. Langeberner gains possession in the defensive end. Over to Leopold from Leach. Leopold through the zone with the puck. Less than a minute to go in the period. Magnuson knocks the puck back to his defenseman out of harm's way. The puck is being carried by Sedin.
Hey, listen, what are you going to use? Your skates? No, you use your stick in the poke check, and he did perfectly.
Blake has it in the corner. The Swedes have possession of the puck in the defensive zone.
Boy, some guys don't play the score, and this guy doesn't. They are up by a mile, and he's still dropping to his knees to block shots.
15 left to go on the game clock. Controlling it in the corner. Poke checked away by Ragnarsson. Sedin through the zone with the puck. Blake with the poke check. Creating space, nice deep. The shot saved. The buzzer sound signaling the end of the second period. The score, 5-1. The Swedes are just getting dominated so far here tonight. Bill, why are we seeing such a discrepancy in play out there? What's the contributing factor to this poor performance?
Well, Gary, I look at the numbers looking for an advantage, and I just don't see one. I know these teams are evenly matched, and tonight is no exception. They're just going to play a patient game, really try to outweigh the other team, and maybe just be the last team to pop one.
Third period about to begin. Naslund collects the puck in the neutral zone. Puck back to the point. Behind the goalie. Schneider, great defensive work to break up that scoring chance. From Leach to Guerin. Chelios looks like he'll be getting the penalty. Lidstrom controls the puck in the defensive end. Olin passes it across to Sundin. Leach receives that hit at center ice by Sundin.
Chelios couldn't get away with that one. The ref saw him, so he makes his second trip to the sin bin. Tell you what, that's a lonely journey to make after a while.
It's taken through the zone by Olin. Dinks a move to Leach.
2 minutes.
Leach feeds it out of pressure up the right side. The puck control left side by Guerin. The Swedes have possession of the puck. Naslund has it on the boards. Over to the point. Over to Lidstrom. Kachuk gains possession in the defensive end. Controlled at center. Controlled along the boards. Guerin gets checked in the corner. The puck being carried by Kachuk. He brings the puck up. The Swedes make the D change here. Takes it from behind the net. Leach sends the puck. No one there. Passes it to the right wing. Alfredson dishes the puck through center ice. DiPietro coming in. Power play unit on the ice with the advantage. It's cleared out. The killing unit doing what they have to do on the ice right now. Does a move. Controlling the puck along the boards. By Sundin. DiPietro makes the save with a shorthanded shot.
You know, this is the kind of thing that might change the momentum in a game. Remember that hit moments ago? It was a huge open ice collision. We're going to go back and take a look at it, Gary.
Tell you one thing, Bill. You do not forget in the course of the remainder of this game what just happened to you.
Gary, sometimes you can't forget the hit for weeks because it still hurts that long.
You sure would like to, though. The players get set to face off. The U.S. get the puck, still in the PK with a one-man disadvantage. And they clear the puck, less than a minute left on the power play opportunity. Sundin has the puck in the neutral zone. Offsides is called. They're ready in the circle for the faceoff. Americans get the puck, still in the PK with a one-man disadvantage. The puck hit up the right side. Ekman checks in at center ice. The Swedes grab the loose puck in their own end. Modin with the puck at center. Sundin from Modin. Leach picks up the loose puck in his own zone. And they clear the puck with a penalty almost over. That should just about do it. DiPietro, save. He stops that one. That one was going high. The Swedes with the puck in the offensive zone.
Boy, what a major league crunch we saw moments ago. This is punishment at its best. A punishment's a good thing in this sport. We're going to go back and take a look at it, Gary.
Bill, the amazing thing is that hit, you'd think, would have taken his mind off the game. Instead, he's looking about and laughing.
Yeah, but he's also looking up at the ceiling.
DiPietro
gets set to defend as they face off to his right. The U.S. win the short-handed face-off. The PK continues. Alfredson with the centering pass. Alfredson able to send the puck out. Controlling the puck in the defensive zone. Olin, under pressure, passes up the left side. Garrett back on the ice for his team. They change the D.
Oh, what a monster crunch. Has he ever raised the stakes?
The Americans change shifts for their defenseman. Alfredson with the puck at center ice. DiPietro swallows the shot for the save. Gomez with the puck along the board. Blocked by the defense. Ouch. Skaters look like they're set around the circle here as we get set for the drop of the puck in this draw. The U.S. win the faceoff, and they've really made a statement here tonight, coming into the other team's building and putting on a fantastic show.
Oh, man, did he get nailed, Gary. Classic hip check. Hey, take a seat for a while. Chill.
Holmstrom gets pinned against the boards.
Oh, how sweet was that poke check, Gary? I mean, he knew exactly when to move, and he timed it perfectly.
And knocked away. That's a poke check. Holmstrom directs it to the left wing. Puck center to Zetterberg. Sedin holds him along the boards. Hull over to Konowalczuk. Carrying the puck along the boards. Controlled by Konowalczuk.
Well, Gary, I don't think this is a bad play as long as you trust your centers to win the draw. Hey, check this save out. Goalie's got two arms, and sometimes when you move the wrong way, you got to use one of them. He used the blocker arm on this one. Pretty good reaction.
You can see there the reason why blockers even exist. It gives you that additional whip. You were trying to stop that with the arm, couldn't get it done. The blocker there, you got
to
save.
Yeah, it helps to have long sleeves, too.
Sends a long pass up the left side. Over to Madonna from Kachuk.
Oh, great opportunity here to use the blocker from the stand-up position, and he did. He flashed that waffle board. Bang! Good save.
Puck frozen against the boards.
Oh, take a look at this replay. I think it hit the post about halfway up. The goalie was in the crouch, and that's where you've got the most room, about halfway up.
And, Bill, that means there was room there, and that's just a lucky break for the goaltender. That could have been in another half an inch to the inside.
Don't tell him that. He'll say it was all skill.
They'll face off just right of the goalie. With a centering pass to Guerin. The Swedes have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. Around back. Sundin controlling the puck in the corner. The D blocks the one-timer. Ooh, stick came up a bit there. The Americans clear the puck out of their end. From Modine to Janssen. Modine gets hit at center by Modano. It's poke checked away. He controls the puck in the neutral zone. Controlling the puck along the left side. It's carried by Guerin. Goal! It's in the net.
Oh, how magical was this? Check it out on the replay. He scores on a shot between his legs. I'll tell you what, folks. If he tells us after the game that he knew where he was shooting, he is lying.
Hasn't had enough. Here he goes again. Second fight on the night. First 5 minutes weren't enough. He'll try another five. He's just one of those players who's got the offensive ability. He does unbelievable things, and for that reason, people move away, so he's open.
Boy, improv at its best.
And they're ready for the faceoff, getting their sticks down on the ice as we get set to drop the puck. Alfredson, under pressure, sends out the puck. No one there to get it. Nordstrom is knocked off the puck after getting shoulder checked by Amati. Over in the corner. Receives the hit in the corner by Forsberg.
Well, Gary, I like this play. If you're not sure, go ahead and freeze it. Take the face off.
Salo in net, ready for the faceoff to his left. The U.S. gained possession of the puck. Asland. And a save. Trying to go high with that shot up underneath. No luck. Pulls off a move. Lidstrom gets possession of the puck in the neutral zone. Out in front. Big shot.
Hey, if you're going to play the man, you got to make contact. I'd say there was a bit of contact there.
Poke check by Miller. Gomez. Poke checks. Takes it.
Oh, what a terrific hit right there. He sent a message, all right. Time to wake up.
He doesn't get the pass from Gomez. Amonte centers the puck. It's clogged. What a save. Made that save after it was tipped. Had a reverse direction on it. He passes it up the right side. And the save made by DiPietro. Over to Gomez. And center ice. Now it's taken by Amonte. Amonte in the corner.
Ooh, man, that was a hit, Gary. You want to eliminate an attack, stop it dead, nail him like that with a shoulder hit behind the net.
We're going to have a delayed penalty call. It's controlled right side along the boards by Naslund.
All right, Gary, they're going to have to kill a penalty here, but not to worry. They've got a nice lead. And, boy, you check the PK numbers for these guys this season. They're really on top of their special teams game.
DiPietro braces for the faceoff near his goal. With the draw, still down a man on the ice, penalty killing line out. Schneider gets a chance to clear the puck on the penalty killing unit. From Janssen over to Modine. The U.S. get the loose puck in their own end. They clear it out under 2 minutes, still left to go on this penalty. Tystrom puts the puck through center. Ekman brings it up through the zone. Schneider gains possession in the defensive end. The U.S. clear the puck, helping to kill off this penalty. Johnson hits the puck up the left side. The puck then taken through the zone by Ekman. Ekman fires a rope from the right side. DiPietro. Blocker save. He stopped that slap shot. Modine gets to the loose puck. Hit shot from the right side. D got lucky to get in the way of that one.
All right, this roughing call it was called. We'll go back and take a look at it, see how it happened.
Discipline, a vital part of the game. You lose it, you end up in these situations.
You bet, and that was a discipline breakdown. All right, Gary, they're going to have to kill a penalty here, but not to worry. They've got a nice lead, and boy, you check the PK numbers for these guys this season. They're really on top of their special teams game.
The Skaters will face off left of the net. The Swedes win the faceoff, a two-man advantage. The Americans have possession of the puck. And they get it out of their zone. Two shots stopped on that defensive effort. The puck gets set up the right side. Puck back to the point. The centering pass is made. The Swedes control the puck on offense. It's saved. The corner.
Gary, I love this hit. The forechecker coming in knew that if he could eliminate his guy behind the net, he might force a turnover. Good shoulder hit behind the net. All right, we're going to go back and take a look at this roughing penalty, Gary, and figure out exactly what went on.
Most of these games, you got to earn it. And in this case, looks like he earned it.
Yeah, he earned a full two.
DiPietro digs in at the left side, waiting for the puck to drop. The Swedes win the draw with a two-man advantage. And the puck is held by Ekman. Hatcher disrupts the play, kicking off the centering pass. Puck cleared out of the zone. Good effort by the PK unit. Tarnstrom makes the long left side pass. It's set up the left side. Sundin dishes out to the right wing. They clear the puck. Icing is called.
Oh, was this save a thing of beauty? Okay, the rebound wasn't. He didn't want to leave the rebound, but once he was faced with it, what a way to make the save. He just flashed leather and caught it with the glove.
That's why goaltenders love to have that leather larger than what used to exist in past years. A lot of room to catch a puck, and on a rebound shot like that is only chance.
I've always liked large leather.
The faceoff on the right side of the goalie. Win the faceoff shorthanded, looking to continue the PK. comes the faceoff. We'll start action up again with this drop of the puck. The Swedes get the puck. They'll continue with the power play. Naslin on the boards, in deep. Schneider gets control of the puck in his own end. The Swedes pick up the loose puck at center ice. Alfredson digs in, gets by. The puck goes to the defenseman. Chelios flares the puck, trying to get rid of the remaining time on this penalty puck set up ice. Forsberg leads it across ice to Alfredson. Lidstrom sends it up through center to Lidstrom. He's got it along the boards. Pass from the corner. DiPietro saves it. Naslin in deep. Naslin with the puck in the corner. In the corner. DiPietro with a great save to stop the shorthanded attempt. The faceoff is left to the goalie. The Swedes win the faceoff, a two-man advantage. The Americans clear it out to help kill off the penalty. The Swedes grab the loose puck in their own end. Over to the left wing. And it's time to get the action started up again. The Swedes win the faceoff, a two-man advantage. From Alfredson over to Olund. Alfredson from Forsberg pokes it away. Miller picks up the loose puck at center ice. Sedin coming in for his team. Now they switch up on the penalty killing unit. Scaling the wall and controlled by Alfredson. Down low. Alfredson is in the corner. Salo in the defensive zone with the puck. Lidstrom beats the puck up the left ice. A long pass. Olin. Olin dishes off to the left wing. The puck is in the corner. Alfredson holding the puck in the corner. DiPietro stops the shot, headed bottom right. He's with the puck at center. He scores!
Oh, what a beautiful goal, but the play made it happen. The pass was terrific. Take a look at it on the replay. I mean, you won't see this but once every couple of months if you watch 100 games a day. Beautiful pass between the legs.
That kind of a pass, Bill, the goaltender's got no chance to react because you just can't anticipate that play being made successful.
Yeah, it kind of surprised everybody, Gary, except the guy that shot it.
They're ready to drop the puck. On the road, you've got to feel very good about yourself. They've dominated.
Oh, man, are we talking high-impact hockey here. A super shoulder hit in the corner, Gary.
Sundin sends a long pass up the left side. Great poke check by Ekman. Modine poke checks. And the biscuit's ready to be dropped. Is getting pressured, sends the puck back to his D. He's got it in the corner, sent back to the point. Sundin controls the puck in the defensive end. Elbow came up, coach is watching that one. The Americans pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. Modine carries the puck into the corner. Backstrom is at the point, controlling the puck. Sundin with the biscuit. Close call, that's using the stick too much. DiPietro makes the smart move and covers up the puck. DiPietro in net, the faceoff to his right. Schneider can't hold on to the puck after that big shoulder shot by Zetterberg. Carried it into the corner. Sedin scales the board. Sedin out in front.
Boy, did he drop in front of the shot. Look at this replay. Went right down to his knees. He didn't know whether the guy was going to launch a knuckleball or a laser, and still he blocked it.
You watch this replay and see when he goes down on his knees like there's nowhere else to go. He's now going to take the shot front.
And he doesn't really know exactly where it's going to hit him, and he didn't care on the play. That's guts.
The referee gets set to drop the puck. Broken up with a poke check. To Schneider from White. They blow the whistle as he covers the puck. DiPietro protects the right side of his goal as the skaters will face off. He deeks. Wait, gives it to the right wing. Deeks a move. Naslund picks up the loose puck in his own zone.
I don't think there's any mistake about this one. It sure looked like a cross check, even from up here. We'll show you the replay, and let's see exactly what the ref saw.
Here's what the ref saw. Stick up and both hands on it.
Forsberg will be in the box for the second time tonight. And Gary, as we know, this guy is ranked number one in his team for penalty minutes, and we all know why.
And here we go. Let's start this action up again. Passes it up through center ice. Right position. Big shot saved by Salo. It's broken up with a good poke check. To the point. From Kachuk to Garrett. The Swedes have possession of the puck. Modano controls the puck deep. To Modano. Lost offensive possession there. A couple of chances. Defense able to keep the wall up. The puck played up center. Modano dishes it out across the ice to Guerin. The U.S. have their power play unit on the ice now. Zetterberg, center ice. Schneider on the ice now for his team. They bring in another penalty killing unit. Amonte controlling the puck at center ice. Nordstrom covered tight, passes up the right side. Rafalski takes the long left side pass to the right wing. From Miller over to Amonte. And it's taken left side by Amonte. Amonte holding the puck in the corner. And the puck is controlled by Amonte. Miller carries it behind the net.
And Gary, you don't have to encourage this guy to shoot. He scored one in his first four shots. Why not take a fifth? Well, obviously better to be safe than sorry. And safety first was a good idea.
And they'll face off on the right side of the goalkeeper. The U.S. win the faceoff, and they've really made a statement here tonight, coming into the other team's building and putting on a fantastic show. Along the wall with the puck, tipped away by Alfredson. Amonte picks up the puck in the offensive end.
Oh, Gary, he had this one read the whole way. Nice stick save.
Nordstrom. Oh, what a poke check to disrupt the opportunity.
Well, you see a lot of hockey players who've had their faces rearranged. Take a look at this replay. This player avoids it. His timing had to be good when he dropped to his knees because he had no idea where the shot was going to go.
And the goaltender behind him is waiting because if that offensive player gets around him, he's going to have to make the save. Didn't have to here.
No, in this case, the shot block was perfect.
Salo ready for the faceoff to his right. It's controlled along the wall by Leach. He's in the slot. Save that shot. Label for top left stop by Salo.
Well, Gary, there are times to be aggressive and put the puck back into play, but in this case, the goalie didn't want to risk the chance. That's a pretty smart freeze.
Bam!
Oh, what a hit. If he was trying to send a message, it landed.
Yes, it did, and I think both teams heard it. Salo camps out at the left of the goal. Lidstrom gets control of the puck in his own end. Coach ready for a rush for that defensive unit. His team did well. Five shots, but no goals. Garrett over to Modano. Over to Kachuk from Modano. The Swedes pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. It's cleared out. This penalty still quite a bit of time left to go on it. Garrett in front. Zetterberg gains possession in the defensive end. To Kachuk from Leach. Kachuk delivers the puck back to his defenseman. In the defensive zone, the puck handled by Schneider. Schneider knocks the puck up through center ice.
Oh, great save. I didn't think he was going to get there, but he got it with the right pad.
Modine loses the puck after a solid shoulder check by Modano. faceoff coming up, ready to get the action started. Morstrom with a dink. From Morstrom drives and in the neutral zone. Makes the move. He handles the puck in the defensive zone. It's saved by Salo. Dazzled. Naslund pokes it away. He feeds it up the right side. Over to Konowalczuk. Konowalczuk sends it right side. Out of pressure. Cole goes behind the net. Ragnarsson loses the puck after that shoulder shot by Hull. Chelios handles the puck in the defensive zone. It's fed back to the point. Hull from Konowalczuk behind the net. Hull controlling the puck in the corner. And it's taken by Naslund. The Swede got the chance to switch lines on one of the swap D pairs. Hupchuk. Konowalczuk is pressured and feeds it back to Chelios. Coming out on this shift for their penalty killing line. He passes it up the right side. Naslund brings the puck up through the zone. Naslund passes to the right wing. DiPietro skating back out on the ice. They bring on their five-man power play line.
Boy, I love the smart players that know how to use their sticks on the poke check, and that means possession's back in their hands.
Carrington into the corner. Modine in control behind the net. He makes the save. Sends it to the defenseman. Leach is knocked off the puck after getting hit in the shoulder by Sundin.
Boy, you can tell he's playing for high stakes. He just racked him.
Over to Miller from Waite. Time running out on the penalty. They clear it out of the zone. That may be enough to take care of this PK unit. Janssen feeds the puck up the left ice. A long pass. Along the right wall, controlled by Modine. Modine is in the corner.
Oh, you've got to love this hit. It was clean. It was with the shoulder. There was no elbow. He lined him up in the corner, got him in the crosshairs. Bang, he nailed him.
It's passed to the point. Guerin carries the puck at the boards. Salo, save that one. Bottom left, no room. And it's taken through the zone by Ekman. Guerin out on the ice for his team. They're able to make the defensive changes. Hatcher passes the puck to center. Controls it in deep. Loses the puck on a poke check. He's with the puck at center. In the slot. He scores! What a goal!
Oh, look at this replay. What a thing of beauty. I mean, I was even buying shot here. Instead of shooting, he faked the shot. That froze everybody, including the defenseman. Then he found the open target for the goal.
And Bill, that only works if you know where your teammate's going to be, because once he fakes that shot, he's got to go somewhere with the puck. He knew in advance where his teammate was going to shoot.
And believe me, Gary, it's really hard to pull out of the shot and move and transition to the pass in one motion. He was flawless.
And just about ready to resume play here. The Swedes are in possession of the puck at center ice. Getting the puck along the boards, control by Olof. It's cleared out of the zone it goes. He has it along the board.
Oh, that's the way to line him up. You could tell he was cornering him, and he nailed him. Sedin gets to cool his blades here for a couple of minutes in the vicinity. He really got the ref's attention on that play. His first penalty of the night.
They're getting ready for the faceoff to the left side of the goalie.
2 minutes.
The U.S. get the puck off the faceoff. What a game these guys have played here tonight. You play a game like this on the road, you've got to feel very good about yourself. They've dominated. And they clear the zone. Lots of time left, though, on the penalty. Power play will continue. Hatcher moves it over to Amati. Controlling the puck along the boards by Amati. Under pressure, sends it out of the corner. Salo makes the stick save to stop the one-timer. He takes it through the zone. Schneider on the ice now for his team. They bring in another penalty-killing unit. Amati holding the puck in the neutral zone. Janssen clears the puck for his PK unit. He passes to the right wing. Over to Gomez. From Gomez. Over to Miller. Olin in for this power play unit. They switch it up, trying to get something going on the chance. Alfredsson is under pressure and sends it back to his defenseman. They clear it out with under a minute left to go in this penalty. Garen from Leach. Norsford makes a great defensive move to break up the play. Garen scores!
Oh, man, one-timer, great shot. But you know what's underrated? The pass on this play. You got to lay it perfectly in the wheelhouse, and that was just a sizzling pass.
That's when you got to have faith, Bill. Faith in the guy who's feeding it to you, because right here, no question, he intended to one-time this right from the get-go.
Yeah, and the timing's got to be perfect from start to finish, and it was.
It was a blistering shot. Put it up. It's time to get this game going again. Here's the puck drop. The U.S. with the puck. Hull is against the board. Hull down low. He gets a puck check. Around back gets checked on the play.
Well, this is just a smart goaltending play, Gary. You got to know when to hold him, when to fold him. This was a hold.
Hey, check this out. This is an underrated save. We talk about goalies flashing leather. Well, his glove was so well positioned, he hardly had to flash it at all.
Bill, you take a look at the replay, you can see that's exactly true. You look at the limited amount of motion required here to knock this puck down.
Yeah, spectacular save, and he made it look easy because of the positioning of his glove.
Salo prepares to protect the left side of the goal. Shooter on that one. Naslund bowling the puck at center. Naslund up for the pass through center. Alfredsson hammers the shot from the right side. The U.S. have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. The U.S. cleared out of their own zone. Great deke. Ragnarsson controls the puck in the defensive end. Ragnarsson gets a chance to clear the puck. Closing in under that 2-minute mark now. Minute 59, says the clock. Scaling the wall with the puck from Alfredsson. And the puck gets controlled by Forsberg. Forsberg with possession. Forsberg moving through.
Boy, he gave him a pretty good shot on this one, Gary. We'll go back and take a look at the penalty that he got for roughing.
And he made the mistake of doing that right in front of the referee who saw it all the way.
Guess that's why they call it roughing.
Alfredsson
picks up his second penalty of the night and will be returning to the box to do his time on the call by the ref.
Another face-off about to commence. Let's get it going. The Swedes are shorthanded as the PK continues. We've got a minute 43 remaining on our game clock. Modano with the puck in the corner. And the puck is held by Modano. He's got it in the corner. Modano carries the puck into the corner. Olin forced to pass the puck back. Modine. Modine gets the puck out. Not a good pass. Salo passes back to the defenseman. The Americans get control of the puck in the offensive end. The Swedes get the loose puck in their own end. It's puck check by Kachuk. Still time to get something done here. The clock shows a minute 8 left. Schneider brings it up through the zone. We're down under a minute in the period.
Boy, you want to silence a crowd, get a hat trick on their ice. This guy is playing on the road, and he's gunning for the hat here in the third.
Play broken up, diving to the ice to get in the way. Modano hits the puck up the left side. Garrett holding the puck at center ice. Kachuk holds him tight against the wall. Back to the point. From Leach to Garen. He feeds it up the right side. The puck sent to the defenseman. Counting down, 33 seconds left in the period. Modano fires it under pressure. No one there to get it, though.
But it's not as if they really need it. They're up by a bunch. They got post on that one.
Kachuk does a move. A shot again to Lidstrom. And another chance. Solid save.
Gary, you know what this goalie was thinking. Stop the world. I gotta get off. That's a good freeze. Now, take a look at the replay. Goalie was in the crouch. That means his glove could have been in the position or his blocker to get this shot. Instead, the shooter went high and he just got the post.
For the offensive player in that situation, Bill, that's everything going right except. Referee will drop the puck left of the net. It goes to the point. No luck on the pass. Rafalski picks up the puck in the offensive end. Naslin picks up the loose puck in his own zone. And that's the end of this third period of play. The score, 8-2. Thanks for tuning in to tonight's NHL presentation here on ESPN. Hope you enjoyed our broadcast. I'm Gary Thorne along with Bill Clement. We'll catch you later. They're waiting for the drop of the puck to begin the faceoff.
But first, your team wants to know how loud is this crowd?
The Russians get Dugonchuk from Kovalchuk. 15 gets the loose puck at center ice. Creating space, nice deep. Tries a deep. 20, save. That one bottom left, no room.
Oh, man, Gary, we got to take a look at this again. The shot drilled off the pipe down low. The goalie's in the crowd's position. I mean, look out here. This could have been a goal if it just glanced off the other side of the post.
No doubt about that one, Bill. That's a goaltender's best friend. They call baseball a game of inches, but so is hockey, and there's why.
Yeah, frustration for the shooter, sigh of relief for the goalie.
Goaltender wins one there.
And they'll face off on the right side of the goalkeeper. Picks up the loose puck in his own zone. Puck handled by Kovalchuk. Over to Fedorov from Kovalchuk. Fedorov gets the puck out. Not a good pass. Tough chance. That shot redirected. Still makes the save. 20 to number 2. From number 2 to number 23. The Ukrainians send the puck up ice. That'll clear it on this penalty-killing unit. Fedorov with the puck in the neutral zone. Along the wall, controlled by Kozlov.
Oh, one of the hardest hits to line up in the game, and from a guy that seldom hits, he just steamrolled right in the open ice. All right, we're going to take a look at this save here. He made it with the blocker. He's kind of moving in the wrong direction, and not a spectacular save, but if he doesn't get it with the blocker, he's got a goal behind him.
You love to see the balance of a goaltender there, Bill, where he's able to use that blocker, still has that stick in the proper position, but it's the blocker that puck goes off, and it is a save.
And Gary, the big key there is that he just can't lose control, and he still was in control. That's how he got the blocker on it.
Shoots from the point. 20 makes the save with a shorthanded shot. Took that stick to the body. I don't know if the ref saw that. Samsonov gets his stick on the loose puck. 20 save. Press signaling delayed call on the play. And we'll have a stoppage in play. The net's off the post.
Making his first penalty box visit of this hockey game. And he sits there and you know what he's hoping. Come on, guys. The PK unit's got to get it done.
We've got a face-off coming up. Teams moving into position here as they get set to drop the puck. Control the faceoff, still down two. And they clear the puck, trying to kill this penalty off. PK unit gets it out of the end. Over to Burry. Burry passes to the left wing.
First period.
Over in the corner.
Well, Gary, as we know, they pop off their moorings for a safety reason, but sometimes it can rob a scoring chance from an offensive team.
20 ready for the faceoff to his right. Samsonov is in the corner. The puck set around the boards. Samsonov is held up against the wall. Back to the point. Burrow carries the puck into the corner. The Ukrainians pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone.
Well, we'll take a look at the replay here, and we'll see the penalty in slow-mo, Gary. It was a slashing call. Oh, yeah, that stick is a weapon. I mean, you can't hit a guy like that and get away with it.
And keep in mind, even though you don't hit, if you've got that stick up and you've got it waving around out there with the potential to make contact, you're going to get the slash.
Gary, that's a really good point. You can swing and miss and still get a slashing penalty.
Misses the shot on goal. 18-31. The Russians gain
offensive zone by Markov to Kozlov. 20 save. Good use of the pads right there. Good shot. The puck to the left wing. Controlling it in the corner. Oh, he grazed him with a stick. Coach doesn't want a penalty here. And they're finally able to get it out of the zone on Skase. Couple of shots stopped on that effort. The puck gets set up the right side. The puck loose. Markov hits the puck out through center. Shot. Kovalchuk doesn't get that shot on goal.
Oh, this is a decent takeout. Remember, he's not trying to kill the guy. Just eliminate him from the play. Good open ice hit.
From Markov. Takes the puck through the zone. Over to Yashin from Markov. Murray passes to the left wing. Samsonov holding the puck in the corner. From Samsonov. Murray over to Samsonov. Little rough action with a stick. Samsonov in deep. He's got it in the corner.
Oh, the disappearing art. The hip check is not dead. Gary, what a smash. He leveled him with the hip. Oh, man, did these hurt, Gary. It's like getting hit with a giant bowling ball.
Quick save. He shuts that one timer down with the use of the pads. Controlling it around back.
Oh, I love this save, especially because the score is tied. He lets one in and his guys are trailing. Big pressure save on that one.
The linesman will drop the puck to the goalie's right. The Ukrainians get the showdown in faceoff, looking to kill off this penalty. Kozlov really got jabbed with the lumber. The Russians have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. Has it center ice. 20 passes back to the defenseman. 7 controlling the puck at center ice.
Oh, that check was crazy. Gary, you took him out. He flattened him. Gets his first penalty of the contest. He's got some guys that are sizably ahead of him in penalty minutes, but he's good enough to be number 5 on the squad in pims.
The faceoff will be to the left of the net. Hits the puck out, nobody to receive. He feeds it up the right side. Fedorov to Kovalchuk.
Oh, this is a thinking man's hit. He lined him up and finished him.
They clear it out under 2 minutes still left to go on this penalty. From Markov over to Kovalchuk to Fedorov. 23 is checked in the neutral zone by Kozlov. 6 controls the puck in the defensive end.
Bulldozer central. I think it might have been the element of surprise. We don't know this guy for the big open ice hits.
And they clear the puck. Less than a minute and a half left in the penalty. Kozlov passes it up through center ice. Fedorov pulls off a move. From the corner. From Fedorov. Glove save. Great play. Made the commitment on the shooter and stops that shot. He's with the puck in the neutral zone. Over to Fedorov from Gonchar. And now the puck carried by Markov. The Russians take advantage. One man up. They bring in their power play unit from number 14 to number 21. He handles the puck in the defensive zone.
Oh, man. Is this one of the most embarrassing plays in hockey or what? You're on the ice and then, forcefully removed.
And that's got to be one of the most embarrassing plays going, Bill, because you're just not expecting to end up there.
Skaters getting set now as the official moves into position. Ready for this faceoff as he gets set to drop the puck. Pass missed from number 14. 6 grabs the puck in the neutral zone. Yashin sends it over to the right wing. Got a bit of a slash there, maybe enough for a call.
Oh, I love this play here. The poke check to stop the play before it even gathers steam.
The Russians have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. It goes to the point. Penalty coming up.
All right, we're going to go back and take a look at the replay of the slash. I mean, there are big two-handed slashes and there are little slashes. Let's check this one out.
You cannot use that stick like an axe. Wood chopping is not allowable.
He is going to the sin bin for the first time tonight. Ranked number 3 in his team in penalty minutes. He is pretty familiar with that trip to the sin bin.
20 in net, ready for the faceoff to his left.
the Ukrainian. Win the faceoff. Penalty kill still underway. 5-on-3 on the ice.
2 minutes.
Tavadorsky controls the puck in the defensive end. Samsonov holding the puck at center. 20 save. Great use of the pads right there. Hard shot. Yashin got the ref's attention. He's going to be hit with a penalty when the play's called. Here's our faceoff coming up. The Ukrainians win the faceoff down on the penalty kill. 14 checked. Center ice. Skating with a control by Kasparaitis. The centering pass is made. That's a move. The Russians grab the puck in the neutral zone. 20 to number 3. Over to 23. 23 hits the puck up the left side. 2 holding the puck in the neutral zone. Avi Volin sends it across to Vizhnevsky. Vizhnevsky brings it up through the zone. The shot saved. 2 under pressure passes it back to number 15. He brings the puck through the zone. He has it along the boards. Over to the point. Vizhnevsky from Zubras. The shot. Save made by 20. 2 under pressure passes up the right side. From number 24 over to 15. The Ukrainian switch up the defensive pairing. Kasparaitis loses the puck after that shoulder shot by 24. He passes to the right wing. Avi Volin relays the puck back to the defenseman. The puck control left side by Zubras. Stick came up on him, the refs. Let him get away with too much on that one. Kasparaitis passes it to the right wing. Zubras to Kasparaitis. To Datsu. Datsu fires it under pressure. No one there to get it, though. Vizhnevsky controls the puck in the defensive zone. The pass, no good. Zubras hit in front of the bench. The number 24 and number 2 controls center ice. The Ukrainians are bringing out their power play unit for the man advantage. The puck now to the right wing. They manage to clear it out of their zone, defending against the power play. Penalty killing unit working. 6 holding the puck at center ice.
Boy, that's backing him up. He nailed him so hard he knocked him back 5 feet.
Kavasha with the puck. Kavasha centers the puck. The Russian make the D change here. With the puck at the point, Izhanov. Tavadorsky decides to send it back, getting some pressure out there. Carrying the puck along the boards, controlled by Kavasha. Over to 30 from number 20, holding it at center ice. Tavadorsky sends the puck up the left side, out of pressure. 12 holds him up against the wall.
Tonight's NHL game is being presented in ESPN Game Sound, designed and developed in collaboration with Dolby, the leader in surround sound technology.
Carried in the neutral zone by Markov. The Ukrainians grab the loose puck in their own end. Hits off the glass, deflecting off a player. Six has it down low. He's got it down low. Avi Volin stops the shot, headed bottom right. And through the zone, it's taken by Yashin. The Russians get a chance to change. It'll be a defensive shift opportunity here. Yashin goes behind the net. Six playing physical in the corner. Yashin makes the centering pass into traffic. 21 is getting roughed up a bit, pushing and shoving there. The puck is being carried by 26.
Oh, this shooter's got to be talking to himself. A point-blank opportunity, and he was robbed with a stick save.
Samsonov controlling the puck in the corner. We're going to have a penalty coming.
Boy, you talk about pressure. If any team can handle it, I think these guys can. It's a tie game. Obviously, they don't want to fall behind. The penalty-killing unit has done a great job all season long. Watch for them to do the same here.
The The Ukrainians take control of the puck here at home. One-man advantage. Tommy Bullen. Save! That one bottom left. No room. Seven picks up the puck in the offensive end. Kovalev with a deke. Kovalev able to clear it out of his zone on the penalty-killing unit as they go at it. Two makes the long left-side pass. 24 scales the boards. And a save by Javi Bullen. It's cleared out. This penalty still quite a bit of time left to go on it. The Ukrainians pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone.
Boy, we got to take a look at this replay, Gary. I'm not sure what it hit. Did he get a piece of this with his glove?
Bill, I think that's exactly what he did. Not a lot, but enough.
With his first penalty of the night, he just hopes that the PK unit can get it done. Otherwise, it's a long skate back to his bench.
20 in goal, ready on the right side for the faceoff. Up the loose puck in his own zone. Over to 25. Pulls off a move. Controlled along the boards. Behind the goalkeeper now. 25. Hit hard behind the net on that play. The Russians get the loose puck in their own end. Makes the move. Kovalchuk has it center ice.
Oh, man, you can't hit a guy any harder than he just got nailed. Oh, Timber! What a hit. He knocked him down.
Along the boards, controlled by 25.
Oh, a pad save and a point-blank save at that. This was beautiful.
Gets pushed around a bit there. The skaters will face off left of the net. Tevedorsky gets control of the puck in his own end. Tevedorsky has the puck through the zone. Six with the puck check. The Ukrainians have possession of the puck. 23 under pressure. Passes up the left side. Markov gains possession in the defensive end. In the slot. What a puck check. That'll break up that scoring chance. Tevedorsky gets control of the puck in his own end. Through the zone. Kozlov tries a deep. Kozlov getting held up along the wall. Hits him at center ice. They blow the whistle. The puck's frozen. They're ready in the circle for the faceoff.
The puck across ice
to Kozlov. Kozlov goes back behind the net. 20 makes the save with a shorthanded shot. Got a hook going there. The refs are taking a close look. Collects the puck in the neutral zone. Gonchar has the puck at center ice.
Oh, man, I can't believe he made this save. Check it out on the replay. It's a point-blank shot. I mean, he had no reaction time. Well, I guess he had little reaction time. Somehow he got it with the glove.
A lot of goaltenders love to use that catching glove because not only can you catch the puck in it, it also is big enough to actually block shots, even though rebounds result. That's how you use it to deny a goal.
Man, was he fast.
Markov gets pressure, gives it back to Murray. Got a bit of a slash there, maybe enough for a call. The number 23. Javi Bullen delivers the puck back to his defenseman. Wisniewski feeds it out of pressure up the right side. 24, up in front.
Oh, so many little plays count so much right now. What a super shot block on the knees.
Wisniewski pulls him tight against the wall. They'll freeze the puck.
Oh, what a sacrifice this guy made. Check out the replay. I mean, there was a full windup, so he knew there was a super shot coming, dropped to his knees, and saved the shot from even getting to his goalie. Well done.
Perfect timing, Bill, because clearly the shooter had decided he was going to shoot, could not draw back, and that's exactly when he went down to his knees.
And saved the scoring chance for his goalie. Great play.
The linesman ready to set the puck down.
when play stops. And the biscuit's ready to be dropped. In the short end of face-off, the PK continues. And they clear the puck. Just under 2 minutes still left to go on this penalty.
Boy, I'll tell you what, it looked like he tried to lay him out with an elbow. I think that's what the ref was looking at. Let's check out the replay.
You start swinging that elbow around like that, you're automatically gone.
Picks up his second penalty of the night and will be returning to the box to do his time on the call by the ref.
Face-off coming up, ready to get the action started. Ukrainian have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. Deeks it. Markov picks up the loose puck in his own zone.
Oh, how sweet was that poke check, Gary? I mean, he knew exactly when to move, and he timed it perfectly.
Samsonov has it in the corner. Little rough action with a stick. Samsonov got a bit of a spear there. It's fed back to the point. Controlling the puck on the right side. Carried by nine. Over in the corner. Nine with a biscuit.
Boy, I love this poke check because he stopped an offensive play from developing before it even got on the drawing board.
Samsonov with a puck in the corner. To number nine from number three. Deeks. It's held in the defensive zone by 30. Controlling it in the corner. Over to Kozlov from Kasparaitis. Over to the left wing. From Kozlov to Samsonov. Kasparaitis. Passes off the left side.
Well, we're going to take another look at the slashing penalty to see if it was a good one. And, yeah, it was a good one from a referee standpoint. That was the right call, but it puts him in the sin bin and puts his team down a couple of minutes.
Oftentimes, that defense gets out of position. You end up using that stick that way to try and slow down the offense. That's the whole design to keep this game moving. Call that.
Yeah, but did he ever chop him there?
20 gets set to defend as they face off to his right. Offensive end. Two. Great defensive work to break up that scoring chance. The Ukrainians hit it out of their zone and they clear it, trying to kill off the remaining time on this penalty. Fedorov passes the puck to the right wing. Kozlov fires it out from the right side. 20 makes the save. Elbow came up. Coach is watching that one. Puck cleared out. Penalty killing unit getting it done. Over to Fedorov. Shot the puck so hard, he's broken the glass.
All right, take a look at this save. Good positioning by this goaltender, and the shot wasn't really a blazing shot, but still it had upper part of the net written all over it. Good shoulder save.
You got a goaltender playing positionally as well as he is right now, Bill. You got to take a better offensive chance than that because you're not going to beat him on that shot. Another face-off about to commence. Let's get it going. Have their power play unit on the ice now. Two clears it out of the zone. That'll take some time off the power play. Still underway. Yashin from Bure. He deeks. Bure has the puck in the corner.
All right, we'll get a chance to go back and take a look at the replay and see just why this roughing call was made by the ref.
You're going to play like this, you got to do it away from the official because this one's pretty obvious.
Got to hide, baby.
Will be in the box for the second time tonight. And Gary, as we know, this guy is ranked number one on his team for penalty minutes, and we all know why.
20, can't let the cheap one by. You can bet he's going to protect the left side of the net here. The
Ukrainians control the faceoff, still down two.
All right, Paul Bunyan seemed to be at work on this last play. We're going to take a look at the replay. Slashing was the call. Did he earn this one, Gary?
You look at that replay, Bill. The answer to that's going to be yes. That's a pretty good whack with stick.
Boy, does that hurt, too, if you get hit in the wrong spot.
By 14 of the first period. Ukrainian penalty, number 20.
The faceoff is left of the goalie.
For slashing, time of the penalty, 5:12 of the first period.
Still tied.
And they clear the puck. Less than a minute left on the power play opportunity. From Bure, Oda Samsonov to Bure. Deeks. In deep for the puck. The puck is in the corner. Bure fires it under pressure. No one there to get it, though. To Yashin from Tevedorsky. 29. Diane for his team has got a chance to switch up on this power play chance. They clear it out. Penalty almost over. That might be enough to kill off the remaining time. 20 with a save. Game tied. Ooh, stick came up a bit there. Prepares to protect the left side of the goal. The Ukrainians pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. The Ukrainians get it out of their zone. It's cleared. They've got the skating disadvantage, but they have the puck at the other end of the ice. 20 save. Great preparation there. No room for the shooter. Body in the right place, denying the space. Over to Gonchar from Kozlov. The ref's got the puck in hand, ready to start things up again. Sent to the right wing. Some rough play here. That stick came in on. Cleared out of the zone. Pedal of Killigan will have a chance to change here if they want to. Markov gets control of the puck in his own end. From Fedorov to Kovalchuk. Kovalchuk along the boards. Kovalchuk. Fedorov is in the corner. 14 clears it out of the zone on the PK end. Fedorov with a bit of elbowing getting in the way. He deeks.
Boy, you can tell he's playing for high stakes. He just racked him.
Duck a stick inside that time. The puck gets set up the right side. He feeds the puck to the left wing. In the corner. Kovalchuk has it in the corner. The Ukrainian clear the puck on the PK. It goes to the defenseman. Tevedorsky, center ice. The Ukrainians give their defenseman a break. New twosome coming over the boards. Seven delivers a shoulder check to the ice.
All right, this roughing call that was called, we'll go back and take a look at it, see how it happened.
Discipline, a vital part of the game. You lose it, you end up in these situations.
You bet, and that was a discipline breakdown.
Bure on his way to the sin bin for the third time tonight. I mean, that's simply too many. I don't care if you're a good player. You got to stay out of the penalty box at least once in a while.
They'll face off just right of the goalie. The Russians win the draw. Still down a man on the ice. Penalty killing line out. And they clear the puck. Just under 2 minutes still left to go on this penalty. 39 with a D. 23 moves it over, but number 39. Short-handed, they clear the puck. Penalty killing unit gets it done. The Ukrainians get the loose puck in their own end. 39, covered tight, passes up the right side. 29, dishes the puck through center ice. 60, gets possession of the loose puck. 39, behind the goalie. With a great save to stop the short-handed attempt. PK unit clears it out. They still got more work to do. Power play continues. Six sends it to the left wing. Habibulin passes to the defenseman. Gonchar gets the chance to hit it out. It's cleared. Penalty still in effect. The puck hit up the right side. 60 takes it through the zone. Less than 2 minutes left. 23 covered tightly, knocks the puck up the left side. Down in the corner. Up the left side. They clear it out with under a minute left to go in this penalty. Samsonov getting hung up with a stick there. The Russians are able to switch up now in their PK unit. 15 from number 7. He pulls off the move. Time running out on the penalty. They clear it out of the zone. That may be enough to take care of this PK unit.
Oh, there's nothing not to like about this hit unless you're the guy that's scraping his bones up off the ice.
Over to the point. Check of the clock. We've got a minute 22 left in the period. He passes it up the right side. In the neutral zone. 24 passes to the left wing. Getting a little physical. 15 digs in, gets by. From Tevadorsky over to Zubras. Kasparaitis pushed around now. 14 puts the puck through center. 15 is pressured and feeds it back to number 7.
1 minute remaining in the period.
To number 7. 7 loses the puck after a solid shoulder check. I jam that. 7 through the zone with the puck. Less than a minute to go in the period. Just 44 seconds showing on the game clock. Passes over to the left wing. 15 is in the corner. Ref signaling delayed call on the play.
Making his first penalty box visit of this hockey game. And he sits there, and you know what he's hoping. Come on, guys. The PK unit's got to get it done.
And here we go. Another draw down there on the ice. The Ukrainians get the short-handed face-off, looking to kill off this penalty. Markov controls the puck in the defensive end. Check the clock, shows 31 ticks left. Back to the point. Yasha knocks the puck back to his defenseman out of harm's way. Murray rifles a shot. But he makes the save with a shorthanded shot. The Russians gain possession of the puck. Sasanov, centering pass to Yasha. And that trip down the ice, a couple of opportunities both stopped. Tevadorsky plays it up the center. And it's taken to center ice by Murray. He decides to center the puck behind the goalie. He's got it in the corner. 20, save, he stops that one and puts it high. And the buzzer sounds for the end of the first. Neither team able to put one in the net. The Russians find themselves in a scoreless game so far, Bill. What's going on out there right now, right or wrong, in your opinion?
Well, Gary, when you look at the shots on goal and the differential there, you'd say, hey, this team should be ahead. They're not. So what they've got to guard against is that frustration that seeps in. You're sitting on the bench, you're saying, man, we're not getting anything. They don't want to start pressing. Just keep firing.
It's face-off time as we get set to start the second. The Russians win the face-off to start the second period. Puck back to the point. Kovalchuk holds the puck in the corner. Makes the poke check. Kozlov dishes it out of the corner. And he gets called for offsides. And they're ready for the faceoff. Controlling the puck along the left side. It's carried by Kozlov.
Gotta love this hit. It was clean. It was with the shoulder. There was no elbow. He lined him up in the corner, got him in the crosshairs. Bang, he nailed him.
They clear it out with a man disadvantaged getting the job done. Markov gives it to the right wing. 21 is going to have the delayed penalty call coming up.
All right, the replay on the elbow looks something like this, and yeah, I thought this was a good call when we saw it in real time, and the replay certainly backs that up.
Referees trying to protect, trying to keep those sticks down. When those elbows get up, that's when the injuries start and the fisticuffs begin.
And Gary, it's a hard play to call because you can elbow a guy in about a tenth of a second. It's hard to see.
And they're getting ready for the faceoff as the players get set around the faceoff dot. He passes to the defenseman.
Number 21.
It's passed to the point. From Gunchak to Kozlov. The Ukrainians grab the loose puck in their own end. Fires from the right side. 14 sends it back to the defenseman.
All right, the replay of the elbow goes something like this, and yep, he got the elbow up. Yeah, good call by the ref. I mean, he earned that one.
He only gets a 2-minute minor here. Fortunate, because the way that elbow went in, that was a pretty good solid hit, but no blood drawn.
No kidding. Almost could have knocked him out with it.
20 races for the faceoff near his goal. Markov passes the puck to the left wing.
Hey, listen, what are you going to use? Your skates? No, you use your stick in the poke check, and he did perfectly.
20. Blocker save. This one-timer attempt shut down. Two picks up the loose puck in his own zone. 14 gets a chance to clear the puck on the penalty killing unit. Tepadorsky over to Burry. Over to Yashin. Samsonov from Yashin. Samsonov in deep with the puck. The corner. Tepadorsky drives the puck into the center.
And Gary, I'm not sure that was intentional, but if it was a defending player that did it, and it was intentional, that's a deuce.
Ooh, man, open ice hits hurt. We're going to go back and take a look at that one. This player just got leveled. This was a grade A hit.
And grade A is what you want when you're the one dishing it out, and this is a dished out hit. We've got a face-off coming up. Teams moving into position here as they get set to drop the puck. From Markov, over to Gonchar. Sent back to the point, to Kozlov. Six, with a poke check to break up the play. Save, and he stones him on the breakaway. The Russians collect the puck in the neutral zone. Gonchar controlling the puck. He feeds it up the left side. Gonchar forced to pass the puck back to Fedorov. Kovalchuk with his... He scores! And the second period goal makes it 1-0. And it's the visitors who get on the board first.
Is a man that just executed a crazy play. How awesome is this? On the replay, you'll see he froze everybody with the fake shot, then feathered the one-time pass. Execution at the end. Oh, man, this is a tremendous play.
Bill, given a chance, the goaltender would just as soon walk out of the net and just watch the puck go in and say, tip my hat, that's yours.
I mean, how many things could have gone wrong for the goalie on that play? I mean, everything did.
Skaters getting set now as the official moves into position. Ready for this faceoff as he gets set to drop the puck. The Russians get the go-ahead goal here in the second period. This hockey game on ESPN has been close now. One goal differential and a chance here in the second maybe to put this offside. The Russians with the puck in the offensive zone. Yashin at center ice takes the check. By 39 from Markov. Has it along the boards. Kure with a deep. Samsonov with the puck in the corner. Shot again. The puck dinged off the player's stick, then off the glass. Three. He scores it here in the second period. An early two-goal lead.
Oh, baby, did he ever sell everybody shot on the play. Look at this replay. I mean, the shooter, look, I mean, well, he wasn't the shooter. I thought he was going to be. Everybody did, including the goalie. Then he went from the shot to the pass. Beautiful fake.
And Bill, watch on this replay. Watch the guy who ends up scoring the goal, how he stays with the play. He's not faked out. Here's our face-off coming up. The Russians with possession of the puck by two. Getting some light abuse close to a slash, though. Three, hits him in the corner.
Hey, now there's how you dig in. You just get your shoulder into his chest and move on.
15 brings the puck up. Seven in front. It's stopped. From Kovalev to Datsyuk, up through the zone. He's in the corner. 30. Looks like he'll be getting the penalty.
You know, next to the stick, I think the elbows are the most lethal weapons you got. And when you use them to nail guys, that's kind of dangerous. I think that's what the ref saw on this play. Let's check it out.
Bill, definitely looks like he got an elbow up in the face on that one.
And it leads to lots of bloody noses when you get nailed right on a kisser.
The referee gets set to drop the puck. Hits the puck out through center. Over to Kozlov. He deeks. Center ice. The puck gets sent up the right side. Broken up with a poke check. PK unit clears it out. They've still got more work to do. Power play continues. Gonchar sends it over to the right wing. Oh, coach wants a penalty. That was a wicked slash. Puck cleared out of the zone. Good effort by the PK unit. Markov at center. Fired hard around the boards. Kovalchuk around back. The score! scores. He tried to glove it, but he couldn't get it. It's a goal.
Boy, watch this. Now, this guy can't be a shortstop. I mean, it looked like he had time to get the glove there. He only got a piece of it, didn't get enough.
This is where he's going to be doing a lot of looking down and saying, oh, my gosh, because that's when he should have had. That one's on the glove, but doesn't stay there.
Yeah, this has got to shake him. We'll see how he reacts on the next shot.
Result, the goal. They're ready in the circle for the faceoff. On their side, too, here in the second period. Tevedorsky clears it out of the zone. The Ukrainians pick up the loose puck in the defense.
All right, they're trying to protect the lead. They're up by three. Now they've got to put their PK unit on the ice. Not to worry, folks. This team really knows how to kill penalties.
Skaters look like they're set around the circle here as we get set for the drop of the puck in this draw. Get the puck, still in the PK with a one-man disadvantage. 39, number 29.
Is heading to the sin bin for the second time tonight. All right, coaches start to get steamed on less than good penalties. We'll see if his PK buddies can kill this off.
And they're ready for the faceoff, getting their sticks down on the ice as we get set to drop the puck. Carried by 29. 29 has it on the boards. Wisniewski gains possession in the defensive end. From Datsyuk over to Zubras. He deeks. Right side, it's carried by Datsyuk to the point.
Oh, Mr. Dedication. Trailing by three. This guy just won't give up. Great shot block. Gets his third penalty of the night. You know what? Sooner or later, you back your team into a corner that they can't get out of when you take this many penalties.
And it's time to get the action started up again. The Russians on the road with a three-point lead. Take the puck after the faceoff. The Russians grab the loose puck in their own end. 14 gets control of the puck in his own end. 14 clears the puck for his PK unit. He passes it up the right side. Kozlov, center ice. Kozlov gets drilled at center ice. Great deke, what a move.
Seven in the slot.
All right, let's take a look and see if this is a flagrant cross-check. Not that it would make a difference. I think it's going to be a two-minute penalty anyway. Let's see what the ref is looking at.
That one really hurt. That's hard lumber when you get hit that way with it.
Yeah, and you can find spots on a guy's body where there isn't any padding, and if you get cross-checked there, man, does that hurt.
The referee will drop the puck left of the net. The Russians gain possession of the puck. They come into town tonight and they're just blowing them away. The fans are a little restless. This isn't supposed to happen on your home ice. Over to the point. It's broken up. The Russians have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. Along the wall with the puck.
Now, Gary, he just wallpapered him in the corner. Nailed him with the hip. Just squashed him against the wall.
Carrying the puck along the boards, controlled by 16 to number 3 from number 16. The shot is stopped by Javi Bulin. Over to Fedorov from Tevedorsky. 3 poke checks. He controls the puck in the defensive zone. He's got it in the neutral zone. Tipped away by Tevedorsky. Javi Bulin saved that one headed low right. The neutral zone handled by Fedorov. 60 uses a quick poke check. That'll interrupt that play. 6 over to 16. 60 in the slot. Javi Bulin with a save. Over to Fedorov with a D. Back on the ice now. 4-on-3. The Ukrainian have their three-man PK unit coming out now to try and kill off this two-man disadvantage. Out of the box. That'll make it a 4-on-4. Fedorov in the corner.
Check this replay out. I mean, this is a dangerous play. You drop to the knees. If the shooter gets the puck a little too high, you get nailed. I mean, on this one, he survived.
And, Bill, once you've gone down in your knees, there's no more reaction to be had because you're not going to be able to get back up before that shot's taken.
Yes, penalty number two of the night. He was already on our score sheet once. Now he's on it a second time.
20 races for the faceoff near his goal. Save! He stops that one. That one was going high. They cleared up. Penalty almost over. That might be enough to kill off the remaining time. Yashin from Tevedorsky. And now the puck taken through the zone by Yashin. Carried it into the corner. Loses the puck and a pump check. Four on four now as that penalty expires. Kovalchuk holding the puck in the corner. Kasperreiter controls the puck at the point. 14 gains possession in the defensive end. 15 got the ref's attention. He's going to be hit with a penalty when the play's called. He's going to have to watch that stick tipped away.
Oh, man. Climb up onto my operating table here. In this case, the operating table was the end of his stick. The replay will show you what a spearing penalty looks like. It won't tell you what the guy feels like that got speared, but just take my word for it. It flat out hurts.
And that's a penalty with intent to injure, and that's why it's so serious. They're ready to drop the puck. Russia in the lead by three goals, but in enemy territory. Stick came up on him. The rest let him get away with too much on that one. Burre with the puck. The Ukrainians get the loose puck in their own end. The Ukrainians clear the puck, helping to kill off this penalty. It goes over to the right wing. To Kozlov. To Fedorov. From Kozlov. The Russians are bringing out their power play unit for the man advantage. Now at the point, Tevedorsky scales the boards. Six picks up the loose puck in his own zone. Under pressure, sends it out of the corner. The puck stopped. The Russians gain possession of the puck.
Boy, Gary, that was a good takeout. A hip check in the corner. He nailed him and stopped him in his tracks. Did a terrific job of getting in the way of that shot. Okay, it hurt, but a nice backhold sort of fix that up between periods. Yashin on his way to the sin bin for the third time tonight. I mean, that's simply too many. I don't care if you're a good player. You've got to stay out of the penalty box at least once in a while.
And the biscuit's ready to be dropped. The Russians get the puck off the faceoff. What a game these guys have played here tonight. You play a game like this on the road, you've got to feel very good about yourself. They dominate. Taking some abuse, maybe enough for a call. The puck gets sent up the right side. Fedorov holding the puck in the neutral zone. Sent back to the point. Into the wall with the puck. Has it behind the net. Two makes a great defensive move to break up the play. The Ukrainians have possession of the puck. It's cleared out. Penalty killing unit doing what they have to do on the ice right now. Gonchar hits the puck up the left side. 14 controls the puck in the defensive end. It's cleared out of the zone. It goes. The Ukrainians change shifts for their defenseman. 23 loses the puck after that shoulder shot by Datsyuk. It's broken up with a good poke check. From Javi Vula to Kasperreiter. Datsyuk takes it up through the zone. Controlling the puck along the boards by Datsyuk. 30 with a poke check to break up the play. 3 bangs the puck out of the zone. Clearing effort works. They clear it out. Time winding down on the penalty. Under a minute on the power play chance.
Crushed him and toasted him right down onto his back.
Zubras able to hit the puck out of the zone. That'll be cleared. Penalty killing still underway. Over to 7. 7 passes across ice. The number 24. 24 with the puck along the boards. And a save by Hutt. He scores. It's a goal. Start this action up again. The Russians with possession of the puck, up by 2. Markov picks up the loose puck at center ice. The Ukrainians collect the puck in the neutral zone. It's tipped away.
3, holding the puck in the defensive zone. Has it, center ice. And he moves. Save! He lets that one go by. This is a one-goal game. He doesn't. Still up by 2.
All right, a very important part of this hockey game. A 2-goal lead, a top penalty-killing unit taking the ice. This is where they got to flex their PK muscles, because if they allow a power play goal here, their lead goes down to 1.
The Russian get the puck, still in the PK with a one-man disadvantage. Puck is cleared. Power play still underway. Number 39. The Russian. Grab the loose puck in the wrong end. 29 gets control of the puck in his own end. Makes the poke check, protecting the goal along the corner. 39 down low. Is held against the boards.
Oh, man, are we talking high-impact hockey here. A super shoulder hit in the corner, Gary.
And they'll face off on the right side of the goalkeeper. Zone. Tavadorsky gains possession in the defensive end. To the left wing. To Kozlov from Bure. 14 picks up the loose puck in his own zone. 24 has it at center ice. Kasparaitis controls the puck in the defensive end. 7 feeds to the left side. Number 15, Habibulin, gets the save. 15 hit with a stick there. They clear it out with under a minute left to go in this penalty. 3 coming out for his team's penalty killing unit as they change it up. From Kovalev to Markov. 15 gets roughed up at center ice by Kovalev.
All right, we're going to go back and take a look at this roughing penalty, Gary, and figure out exactly what went on.
Most of these games, you got to earn it. And in this case, looks like he earned it.
Yeah, he earned a full 2.
Kovalev going to the sin bin for the first time tonight. Currently ranked number 2 on his squad for penalty minutes.
Face-off coming up, ready to get the action started. The Ukrainians win the draw with a 2-man advantage. The centering pass to number 60. And they clear the puck with a penalty almost over. That should just about do it. The Ukrainians have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. 60 over to 23. Markov loses the puck after a solid shoulder check by 16. Back behind the net. Markov gets control of the puck in his own end. Markov clears it out of the zone on the PK unit. 29 puts the puck through center. 60 at center. The Russians get the loose puck in their own end. 29 using his stick to get that puck loose. 3 coming in for his team. Now they switch up on the penalty killing unit. 39 from number 6. 60. His shot from the point. The shot saved. He took a bit of wood there. That's bordering on spearing. The number 29 over to 23. Puck controlled in the defensive zone by 6. 23 under pressure sends out the puck. No one there to get it. Bobby Bullen with a great save to stop the shorthanded attempt. Shorthanded, they clear the puck. Finally killing it and gets it done. Looks like we've got a delayed call coming up.
But we're going to see this slash again in the replay. And any slash, I've always said, is a potential bone breaker. That's a good thing the dude was wearing equipment on this play, because he got slashed hard.
These metal sticks that are now being used, composites, many of them, well, you can wield those things quickly because they're not very heavy and they're lightning fast. And just about ready to resume play here. Off, trailing by 2. This is the puck and a puck check. Fires it back.
Oh, hip check. It's hard to execute. If you miss the guy, he's gone. Good hip check on this play.
Get that body where he needed to be. Saved by 20. With the D. Over to the right wing. He's out at center ice. It's stopped by Habibulin. That's it.
feeds it out of pressure up the right side. The puck being handled by 10 from number 10. Kasper Reuters makes a great defensive move. That breaks up the scoring chance. The puck sent to the defenseman. Three gets hit at center ice. The puck then taken through the zone by Zubras. Quick poke check to break up the play by 30. Zubras is knocked off the puck after getting shoulder checked by 3.
Making his first penalty box visit of this hockey game. And he sits there, and you know what he's hoping. Come on, guys. The PK unit's got to get it done.
The linesman will start the action to the goalie's left. The Russians control the faceoff. They lead by 2. 21 gets the loose puck. Save! He stops the breakaway. Markov gets control of the puck in his own end. Controlling the puck in the corner. Oswald gets the puck out. Not a good pass. He's in the slot. Over to 21 from number 29. They clear it out. Time winding down on the penalty. Under a minute on the power play chance. Kovalchuk has it. Center ice. Right side. It's carried by Kovalchuk. He's got it in the corner. Kovalchuk over to Burry. Left side. Carried by Burry. 20 comes away with the save. Puck is cleared. Penalty nearly over. This power play winding down. It's fed back to the point. 6 clears the puck, trying to get rid of the remaining time on this penalty puck set up ice. Samsonov from Markov. Burry through the zone. He's got it along the boards. Burry. 20 makes the save with a shorthanded shot.
Hey, I'll tell you what. Take a look at this replay. It wasn't that hard a shot, but he still had to push off, get over, get square, and then use whatever he had to make the save. In this case, it was his stick.
And, Bill, when you look at that, it really looks like he was ahead of the play. 2 steps, maybe. He knew exactly where it was going to be before the offense had put it there, and that's why it looked so easy.
Yeah, that shot wasn't going to fool him.
20 camps out at the left of the goal. It in the corner. 2 pins him up against the wall. Puck check. The Ukrainians have possession of the puck. The Ukrainians go with the penalty killing unit. Markov picks up the loose puck in his own zone, controlling the puck in the defensive zone. 39 gains possession.
Boy, just about ready to wave bye-bye to the other team. If he doesn't make this stop, these guys trail by 3. That's why it's an important save.
Back to the point. The puck is in the corner. Carrying the puck along the boards. Controlled by 24. Comes away with the save. No one picks up the pass from Markov. Habibulin ready for the faceoff to his right. To Kovalchuk from Markov. 23. Poke checks. Fedorov pulls it over to Kozlov. Kozlov, under pressure, passes up the right side. It's passed to the point. Kozlov centers the puck to Fedorov. Excellent defense, blocking a great chance. The Russians pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone. Kovalchuk checks him at center ice. Kozlov got punished at center ice by 50.
Will be making his way back to the box, and I repeat, back to the box for his 5th time tonight.
The skaters will face off left of the net. The puck gets set up the right side. Burry.
Oh, Gary, fortunately he wasn't out of position on this play. He got his body in front of it from point blank range.
Yashin, what a poke check. Good use of the stick. Samsonov, with a bit of foul play. Stick came up on him. Tevedorsky picks up the loose puck in his own zone. At center, passes it to the left wing. The Ukrainians have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. 3, center ice. The Ukrainians switch up the penalty killing units change. The neutral zone.
Yashin gives it to the left wing. He digs it. Yashin gets pressured, sends the puck back to his defense.
Oh, down by two already. That's why this save is tremendous. The sides of the hill are greasy, and they're trying to climb out of it. He just held him in.
Control at center ice by Markov. It goes to the point. Scores, and a late second period goal gives him a three-goal edge.
Oh, this is a nice play. I mean, check it out. On the replay, you're going to see the assist man was in a good shooting position, but he saw a guy even in a better position and went for the one-time shot.
Bill often don't want to give up any scoring opportunity, but here, he made the right decision because, as you said, the other guy, his teammate, had a better shot than he did.
Yeah, it was really a good read on the play.
It's time to get this game going again. Here's the puck drop. The Ukrainian takes the puck, trailing by three.
Goal scored by number 22.
24 in the corner. Abby Bolin. Save that one headed low right. And the puck goes out of play.
Boy, what a major league crunch we saw moments ago. This is punishment at its best. A punishment's a good thing in this sport. We're going to go back and take a look at it, Gary.
Bill, the amazing thing is that hit, you'd think, would have taken his mind off the game. Instead, he's looking above and laughing.
Yeah, but he's also looking up at the ceiling.
Another face-off about to commence. Let's get it going. The Russians have a three-point lead here. Fans, though, against them. Passed up center ice. Got a bit of a slash there. Maybe enough for a call. With a dink. Oh, that stick came up. That's got to be a penalty. Seven. He's in the slot. Zubras controls the puck in the defensive end. Through the zone, handled by 30. Incredible save. That shot redirected, still made the stop. Abby Bolin. Seven shoves him around. Kovalev controlling the puck. He has it along the boards. Close to slashing there. You gotta watch that stick. Fired from the right wing. Quick save using the pads on a big-time slap shot. Puck being carried by Zubras. Save by 20. 15 has a delayed penalty coming up. Bracing himself for the faceoff. Zubras fires on a pass, but to no one.
15, 2 minutes.
The Russians have possession of the puck. Kozlov, center ice. Well checked away by two.
With the butterfly technique and using it flawlessly, he got down in the kneeling position and was able to get his upper body in front of it.
This face-off to the right of the goalkeeper. The Russians win the face-off, and they've really made a statement here tonight, coming into the other team's building and putting on a fantastic show. 20 in goal, ready on the right side for the face-off. The Russians gain possession of the puck, leading by three. And they clear it out under a minute and a half left to go on this power play. Gonchar passes the puck to center. Gets it over to the left wing. He's in the corner. Kovalchuk gives it to the right wing. Controls it in deep. Fired around the wall. 20 makes the stick save to stop the one-timer. It's cleared out. Penalty still in effect. Power play still on. Gets the puck away with the poke check. Closing in under that two-minute mark. Now minute 59, says the clock. Gonchar brings the puck up through the zone. Under 2 minutes now in the period. Kovalchuk is in the corner. Two forces the puck loose with a poke check. And they clear the puck. Less than a minute left on the power play opportunity.
Hey, cross-check is the call here, Gary. We're going to go back and take a look at it and see just how much damage was inflicted.
Damage it up for a two-minute minor. That's where he'll spend the rest of it over there in the sin bin.
It'll be more damage if they get scored on. They got to kill this penalty here.
The linesman ready to set the puck down. Three in front of their home crowd. 25 gets pressure, gives it back. Number nine.
at center ice. To the point. To number 25. From number 9. Kavasha gains possession in the defensive end. Kavasha takes the puck through the zone. Down the right side, the puck handled by Kavasha. Penalty coming up.
I want to go back and check out this replay of the slashing penalty. Boy, I'll tell you what, you can really hurt fingers and thumbs when you land a good slash. Let's see what the ref saw.
Lots of things you can do with that stick. That's not one of them.
And it's not legal either.
Picks up his first penalty of the hockey game. And that got the ref's attention. It also got his coach's attention. We'll have to see if the PK unit can bail this guy out.
20 gets set to defend as they face off to his right. Gets it. Minute 16 showing on the game clock.
3 minutes for slashing.
Oh, what a poke check. Good use of the stick. In the corner, gets checked by 29. Getting some light abuse, close to a slash though. It goes to the point. 29 gets pinned against the boards. Whistled, puck frozen up. The refs got the puck in hand, ready to start things up again. Just 44 seconds showing on the game clock. Out of the box. That'll make it a 4-on-4. He passes to the defenseman. Close call. That's using the stick too much. He took a bit of wood there. That's bordering on spear. 15 gets possession of the loose puck. 15 gets drilled in the corner.
Oh, Gary, I love this hit. The forechecker coming in knew that if he could eliminate his guy behind the net, he might force a turnover. Good shoulder hit behind the net.
That one did not look good. The coach wants a call. Passes it to the right wing. Makes the move. 9 seconds left to go. Puck cleared out of the zone. The Russian with the icing call. The faceoff is left to the goalie. Come into town tonight and they're just blowing them away. The fans are a little restless. This isn't supposed to happen on your own ice. And that signals the end of the second period with the score 4-1. The Russians are continuing their great play here tonight, Bill. It's been a pretty one-sided affair so far. They got the big lead early, continuing to control the game as we start the third. What has excelled in your mind for them?
Well, Gary, the rest of the guys tomorrow night should be buying dinner for the PK unit. I mean, these guys have just worked their rear ends off. They're great up-ice pressure, hard on the face-off. They're blocking shots. I mean, they're doing it all. That's why they got the big lead.
Period three about to start. Center ice for the puck drop. The Russians leading by 3 in this road game with possession of the puck. Controlling it in the corner.
Oh, a perfect place to finish him. He could run, but he couldn't hide. He was in the corner.
Pulls off a move. 2 passes it across to number 24. 15 holds the puck in the corner. 15 checked behind the goal. Over to Kozlov from Gonchar. 29 on the ice to help his team. The advantage goes their way. Power play unit out. Great poke check by Kovalchuk. Dime running out on the penalty. They clear it out of the zone. That may be enough to take care of this PK unit. It's anybody's puck. The players get set to face off. It up the right side. He's got it through the zone. Carried in the slot. Controlled at center. 23 is against the board. Save. That one headed to the top left by Javi Bulin. 7 passes the puck to the right wing. Federal at center. 15 got called for the penalty. Play will continue until they change hands.
I think he's spent so much time in the penalty box tonight, he needs to start paying rent. I mean, come on. He knows everybody in there by their first names. He spent half the game in there. This is ridiculous.
control the puck on offense. Two, pokes it away. Beautiful play. Burrow is knocked off the puck with a hip check by 21. They clear it out under 2 minutes still left to go in this penalty. He pulls off the move. Puck back to the point. Yashin is pressured and feeds it back to Burrow. The Ukrainians get the loose puck in their own end. Burrow gets to the loose puck, carried it into the corner. 23 gets control of the puck in his own end. The Ukrainian will bring in another penalty killing line. Markov sends out the puck in the neutral zone. Puzzler from the right side.
Oh, great opportunity here to use the blocker from the stand-up position, and he did. He flashed that blocker board. Bang! Good save.
We're going to have a penalty coming.
Oh, Gary, we got to take a look at this replay. The goalie was in the crouch, so you got to know there was room down there. It hit the post dead on, I think.
Bill, that replay shows that's exactly what happened. Down low, goaltender's best friend. Out, not in. We'll get back to the action now. The ref gets ready to drop the puck. The Russians win the faceoff, and they've really made a statement here tonight, coming into the other team's building and putting on a fantastic show.
This, Gary, when it happened. Let's go back and show everybody what the ref saw on the roughing call.
Everybody wants to make a physical presence out there on the ice, but you go too far and this is what happens.
Yeah, you make a statement and sometimes it costs you 2 minutes. Kozlov picks up his second penalty of the night and will be returning to the box to do his time on the call by the ref.
And here we go, another draw down there on the ice. The Russians in the lead by 3 goals, but an enemy territory. The Ukrainians knock it out of their zone. It's cleared as the power play continues. He passes it up the right side. And center ice. Now it's taken by Yashin. Six makes the pass to the defenseman. Cleared out of the zone. Good effort by the PK unit. Kasparaitis moves it over to Yashin. Now it's taken through the zone by Kovalchuk. Kovalchuk carries the puck into the corner. Kovalchuk behind the net. He's hit by 29. The Ukrainians make their line change now with their PK units on the ice. Over to Yashin. Yashin in the neutral zone. Two. Part of the power play unit coming over the boards. They change it up. The puck hit up the right side. It goes to the defenseman. Back on the ice. Penalty over. 4-on-4. 14 sends the puck up ice. Cleared. The Russians hit it out of their own zone. That'll clear it. 15 will be going to the box when play stops.
All right, the replay of the slashing penalty. Yeah, he really took a swat at him. I mean, he went lumberjack on him and got called 2 minutes, and it's a good one.
Not only designed to keep the offensive flow going, but obviously the injuries. You take that slashing call back of the wrist across the top of the glove, you can really do some damage.
Yeah, without question, a stick is a potential weapon.
And it looks like they're ready down there. Let's get it going again. The Ukrainians are shorthanded as the PK continues. Prizadin. 2 minutes. The Ukrainians grab the loose puck in their own end. They clear it out. Penalty almost over. That might be enough to kill off the remaining time. From Markov over to Burry. Markov plays it up the center. Down in the corner. Fedorov takes it from behind the net. 14 gains possession in the defensive end. Burry gains control of the loose puck in the offensive zone. Burry got grazed a bit. 23, center ice. The Ukrainians out on the ice with their 3 penalty killers ready to go. He passes to the right wing. To Fedorov.
The rebound popped out. The only thing the goalie had to use was his glove, and he went for it. It was a desperation move, and he lost.
And, Bill, that becomes a desperation because when that puck's not cleared away, goaltender's options aren't many. The glove was one, and it didn't work.
Boy, you think he could have used a little help from his defenseman there, though, wouldn't you?
And they're ready for the faceoff. Controlling the puck at center ice. 24 collects the puck. Sporitis. Zubras through the zone with the puck. The Russians come in with a power play unit to take advantage now of the power play opportunity. The Ukrainians clear the puck, helping to kill off this penalty. The puck gets sent up the right side. Murray sends it up through center. Yashin gives it to the right wing. The dive successful, broke up that play. Stick came up on him, the refs. Let him get away with too much on that one. Over to Samsonov from Tevedorsky. And the poke check at center, that knocks the puck away. It's passed to the point. He's got it along the boards. Pokes it away. Six freezes him, he's up against the boards. Six able to clear it out of his zone on the penalty killing unit as they go at it. From Yasha to Samsonov. Samsonov took a stick to the midsection. I don't know if the ref saw that one. Bam!
Oh, what a hit. If he was trying to send a message, it landed.
Yes, it did, and I think both teams heard it. 20 in net, ready for the faceoff to his left. Gain possession of the puck. They'll come into town tonight and they're just blowing them away. The fans are a little restless. This isn't supposed to happen on your home ice. Two gets control of the puck in his own end. Fedorov with the centering pass. Oh, that stick came up. That's got to be a penalty. Fedorov took a hard elbow. That could be a penalty.
All right, here's the replay of the elbow that was just called. Oh, that's legit. I mean, he earned that penalty. That's a legitimate call and a good one by the ref.
Take a look at this replay. See if you think there was a way maybe you could have put this check on a little body work where you wouldn't have that elbow up that high.
Without question, he could have avoided it. I mean, he tried to sting him with it.
Possession of the puck in the defensive zone.
Boy, this guy was looking to get off the shot, and you know what? The poke check was perfect. No scoring chance.
20 in net, the faceoff to his right. The Ukrainians win the faceoff, now on the penalty kill. In down low. 14 uses his stick. 24 controls the puck in the defensive end. Puck is cleared. Power play still underway. He passes it up the right side. He shoots it. 20 stops the shot, headed bottom right. The Ukrainian have possession of the puck. And they clear the puck. Less than a minute and a half left in the penalty. He plays it up the center. It's fed back to the point. He can't grab the pass. From Kovalchuk. Took that stick to the body. I don't know if the ref saw that. 20 grabs the shot. 23 has a penalty coming up. Delayed whistle.
Oh, we're going to take a look at the replay here, folks. This was an elbow. That had to hurt.
Bill, that's a mean-looking shot right there. That's not just an accidental elbow.
No, that's a black and blue one.
They'll face off just right of the goalie. Side. Yashin sends it to the defenseman. Over to Burry. Along the left wall, now it's controlled by Burry. Scaling the wall and controlled by Burry. Yashin, save. They clear it out, time winding down on the penalty and we're a minute on the power play chance. Burry up with a pass through center. From Burry, over to Yashin.
Oh, Gary, let's take a look at this hit. This is a beautiful open ice collision. And fortunate thing is it left one man down.
That's what we say. Keep your head on a swivel is all about. If you're not doing that, that's what can happen to you.
Not on a swivel. You get your head knocked off.
And they're getting ready for the faceoff as the players get set around the faceoff dot. Kovalchuk, terrific defense to poke check it away. In the slot area now. Donchev passes across ice to Kozlov. The Russian, a call for offsides.
And Gary, all you want to do is get a piece of him to kind of slow him down. Let your back checkers get up on the play. That was a good hip check.
to the defense pile. Gonchar makes a sweet D. Picks up the puck in the offensive end. And they clear the puck with a penalty almost over. That should just about do it. The Russians get the loose puck in their own end. To the right wing. Hammers the shot from the right side. The puck dings hard off the glass.
Oh, man, that must have been a 100-mile-an-hour shot, just like breaking windows as a kid, right, Gary?
We've got a face-off coming up. Teams moving into position here as they get set to drop the puck. The Russians get the puck off the face-off. What a game these guys have played here tonight. You play a game like this on the road, you've got to feel very good about yourself. They've dominated. 29, held along the wall. And the delayed penalty will be called. And they clear the puck, trying to kill this penalty off. PK unit gets it out of the end.
Well, we're going to take another look at this slashing penalty to see if it was a good one. And yeah, it was a good one from a referee standpoint. That was the right call, but it puts him in the sin bin and puts his team down a couple of minutes.
Oftentimes, that defense gets out of position. You end up using that stick that way to try and slow down the offense. That's the whole design to keep this game moving. Call that.
Yeah, but did he ever chop him there?
The faceoff will be to the left of the net. Set back to the point. 26.
Number 97.
Vishnevsky from Javi Bullen. The Ukrainians with the puck in the offensive zone. Three in the defensive zone with the puck. Three passes to the right wing. Holds the puck at center. Puck over to the right wing. Vishnevsky against the boards with the puck. 26. That's a great offensive move to grab on the
floor. Here's a replay of the penalty call, folks. It wasn't, it was an elbow, all right. That qualifies.
Referee's going to keep an eye on that stuff. You get elbows up like that, that's what's going to create some fights later on in this game.
I think he was only looking for an advantage, but he crushed him with the elbow.
20 protects the right side of his goal as the skaters will face off. Close to slashing there. You got to watch that stick. Kasparov gets called for offsides. Skaters getting set now as the official moves into position. Ready for this face-off as he gets set to drop the puck. Kasparaitis sends it across the ice to Kozlov. Kozlov has the puck in the corner from Kovalchuk and Tulowski. Kovalchuk carries it behind the net. 21 picks up the loose puck in his own zone. 21, unable to do much, under pressure, passes it back to number 15. The Ukrainian collect the puck in the neutral zone. Duck that stick to the body. I don't know if the ref saw that. Kasparov really got nailed. Ooh, what a shot that was with a stick. Scaling the wall with the puck. Kozlov freezes him. He's up against the boards.
Hey, check this out. This is an underrated save. We talk about goalies flashing leather. Well, his glove was so well positioned, he hardly had to flash it at all.
Bill, you take a look at the replay, you can see that's exactly true. You look at the limited amount of motion required here to knock this puck down.
Yeah, spectacular save, and he made it look easy because of the positioning of his glove.
Javi Bullen camps out at the left of the goal. Carrying the puck along the board.
Oh, what a hit. He just caught him going down a one-way street the wrong way.
They're getting ready for the face-off to the left side of the goalie. The Russians win the short-handed face-off. The PK continues. Markov clears the puck for his PK unit. A little rough action with a stick. 3 over to 6. Over to 50. 60 from number 15. The corner. Around back. 50.
Oh, this is a big save. Check out the score. They're up by 2. He lets this one in. That margin's cut. Good save.
3 coming on over the boards on this change for the penalty killing unit. From number 60. Over to 3. The Ukrainians get their four-man power play unit out on the ice. Gonchar has it at center ice.
Boy, you can tell he's playing for high stakes. He just racked him.
And he covers up.
Open ice hit and a dandy, and down he goes.
That is
is like running into a brick wall when you're facing the other way. I'm glad he's getting up and is all right.
Yeah, he didn't even see the brick wall coming.
Habibullin prepares to protect the left side of the goal. The Ukrainian win the faceoff on the power play. One penalty over, now 4-on-4. Gonchar forced to pass the puck back to Samsonov. He passes it up the right side. 24 is knocked off the puck after getting hit with the shoulder by Datsyuk. Kasparaitis passes to the defenseman, to Zubras. Offsides. Here's our faceoff coming up. Is under pressure and sends it back to his defenseman. Penalty has expired, back to a 5-on-4 now. The Russian clear it out of their zone. Power play still underway. The Ukrainian take advantage. One man up. They bring in their power play unit. Puck is cleared. Penalty nearly over. This power play winding down. The number 39 from number 29. Over to 23 from number 60. The Russians grab the loose puck in their own end. Kovalev gets control of the puck in his own end. Awesome deke gets by. Markov gains possession in the defensive end. Cleared out of the zone. Penalty killing unit will have a chance to change here if they want to. Stick came up on him. The refs let him get away with too much on that one. Kovalev got a bit of a slash there. Maybe enough for a call. Poke check force by 16. Kovalev is held up against the wall. He's holding the puck at the neutral zone. And it's taken by 29. Samsonov taking some heat there. A lot of pushing going on. It's taken through the zone by Afanaginov. Afanaginov doesn't get the shot on goal. He is checked in the corner by Afanaginov. Faceoff will be at the left of the net as the players get ready.
This is a bang-bang play. You know, the defensive centerman just wants to avoid losing the draw cleanly. There was no avoidance there, and he went top left.
Well, you got to wonder what's going on with the goaltender in his mind right now. You take on off a face-off like that, upper left-hand part of the net. I don't think he ever thought it was doable.
What happens so fast is sometimes there's a screen in front, too, on the face-off.
The Russians win the face-off, and they've really made a statement here tonight, coming into the other team's building and putting on a fantastic show. Fenegano gains control of the loose puck in the offensive zone. We're going to have a delayed penalty call. The Ukrainians pick up the loose puck in the defensive zone.
Well, I'll tell you what, folks, you're going to see on this replay why very often we say that a stick can be used as a weapon. This is a spearing penalty. It can really cause serious injury, and a ref, if he sees it, and I'm glad he did on this play, has no choice but to call it.
Spearing offering the result of some retaliatory effort, and I mean a serious retaliatory effort. What that means is you've lost control of yourself on the ice, and you pay big time.
Gary, that changed directions, I think, coming through the crowd. He still got his right pad on it.
Zawadorski controls the puck in the defensive end. Samsonov with the puck in the neutral zone. Samsonov fires a rope from the left side. The shot denied by 20. The Russians gain possession of the puck. It's in the middle. Gary the puck along the boards, controlled by Bill. 20 save. Last offensive possession there. A couple of chances. Defense able to keep the wall up. The puck's loose. Murray holding the puck at center. Murray along the boards. Murray sends the puck. No one there. Samsonov checked into the corner. Hit shot from the right side. Murray has it in the corner. Two hits him in the corner. Murray around the back of the net. Takes the hit by 14. Grazed him with a stick. Coach doesn't want a penalty here. From
Vasilevskiy directs it to the left wing. Down in the corner. Down low. Poke checked away. 34 able to hit the puck out of the zone. That'll be cleared. Penalty killing scoring away. From Markov to Kozlov. Fedorov through the zone. Sent to the left side. Gets control right side along the boards. By Kovalchuk to the point. Through the zone with the puck. Gonchar from Markov. Gonchar takes the move. 39 playing physical in the neutral zone. Kozlov moves it over to Fedorov. Hits the player down from the glass. Kovalchuk gets hit in the corner by 39. The Ukrainian get it out of their zone. They clear it, trying to kill off the remaining time on this penalty. From Markov over to Fedorov. 20 sends it back to the defenseman. 6 makes the long left side pass. Up the left side to Zubras. Back to the point to Zubras from Datsyuk. 3 leads the puck out of pressure up the left side. Great dig goes by. Kasparaitis passes to the right wing. It's poke checked away. Over to 25. Number 9. He makes the save. From Javi Bullard to Vizhevsky, Zubras. 9 under pressure passes it back to number 3. 3 oh, a little roughed up at center ice by Datsyuk. With the puck, center ice. Tries a deep. Datsyuk centers the puck. It's drawn. Zubras in control behind the net. Zubras. Zubras breaks it up with a poke check. 30 is going to be getting a penalty. A delayed call here.
All right, you be the judge. We're going to go back and take a look at the replay of this tripping call.
Bill, you can see how he uses his stick there, and down he goes.
Yeah, you bet. That's a legit call.
With his 4th penalty of the game tonight, Gary, we talk about discipline all the time. I mean, obviously, this guy is not showing any signs of understanding what that means.
The referee gets set to drop the puck. Short-handed as the PK continues. And they clear the zone. Lots of time left, though, on the penalty. Power play will continue. Kovalchuk with the puck at center ice. Into the wall with the puck. Controls it in deep. Around the board. 20. Blocker save. He stopped that slap shot. The late penalty coming up. He's controlling the puck at center ice. The puck is being carried by 21.
Well, I know defensively you want to keep your guy from getting into the play, but sometimes you're guilty of interference, and I think that's what the ref saw on this play. Let's take a look, Gary.
Bill, you can't be doing that sort of thing. You got to have things open up on the ice.
Yeah, and especially with the obstruction calls the way they are. I mean, they're really watching for interference.
Javi Bullen digs in at the left side, waiting for the puck to drop. The Russians get the puck off the faceoff. The game these guys have played here tonight. You play a game like this on the road, you've got to feel very good about yourself.
Hey, you don't have to run over the guy. Just get beside him and move him. Oh, man, check this replay out. You ever seen anybody perform an emergency appendectomy? You're going to see one here. What a spear.
No, this is an operation that simply is not going to be tolerated. Races for the faceoff near his goal. Gonchar from the left side. The shot is stopped by 20. 20 makes the save. It's saved. 14 is getting pressure. Sends the puck back to his D. Sends it to the defenseman. It's passed to the point. He holds it in the defensive zone. And center ice. Now it's taken by Kozlov. Kozlov can't find any twine on that one. Fedorov holds the puck in the corner. Over to Fedorov. Gonchar from Fedorov. Over in the corner. Sent flying around the boards. 20 prevents the one-timer. Good attempt. Better save. 2 has a penalty coming up once the official stops it.
Doesn't really want to lose his spot as the number one penalty minute guy on the team, it looks like. This is not his first, not his second. It's his third trip to the sin bin tonight.
The linesman will drop the puck to the goalie's right. Markov shoots. his own by six. Markov gets the loose puck at center ice. Tepadorsky scaling the boards with the puck. Tipped away by Tepadorsky along the wall with the puck. Kachuk has it down low.
Oh, Gary, I love these takeouts. A good, clean hit with the shoulder in the corner. There's no elbow. There's no right stick. Just a good crush.
And a save. Trying to go high with that shot up underneath. No luck. Tepadorsky controls the puck in the neutral zone. To number 29 from number 20. 29 brings the puck up through the zone. Up through the zone. He drops it back. Almost a hook, at least it looked like it.
Hey, you think this guy wants to win? He's doing anything he can to clear the front.
Yasha dug a stick inside that time. Back to the point. Yasha blasts it from the right side. It's stopped by 20. Yasha sends it right side, out of pressure. Six feeds the puck up the left ice, a long pass. The Ukrainians bring out their three-man PK unit now. And we've got a four-on-four skater now with that penalty over. In deep. 23 carries the puck into the corner. He's got it in the neutral zone. From number 20 to number 6. In the corner. Six passes to the left wing.
Think the other guy saw it coming. Did he get nailed?
That's gonna have some repercussions, not just for the game, but for that player. That hurt.
Boy, you bet.
They're ready in the circle for the faceoff. The Russians gain possession of the puck. They've come into town tonight and they're just blowing them away. The fans a little restless. This isn't supposed to happen on your home ice. Murray with the puck in the corner. Save by 20.
Oh, how sweet was that poke check, Gary? I mean, he knew exactly when to move, and he timed it perfectly.
Down to just a minute 57 now remaining in this period. And the delayed penalty will be called.
All right, Gary, they're going to have to kill a penalty here, but not to worry. They've got a nice lead. And, boy, you check the PK numbers for these guys this season. They're really on top of their special teams game.
Skaters look like they're set around the circle here as we get set for the drop of the puck in this draw. The Russians win the draw, still down a man on the ice, penalty killing lineup. Samsonov in the defensive zone. Samsonov clears it out of the zone on the PK unit. 15 will be the recipient of the delayed call.
I think he spent so much time in the penalty box tonight, he needs to start paying rent. I mean, come on. He knows everybody in there by their first names. He spent half the game in there. This is ridiculous.
Minute 45 remaining here in this period.
Oh, good save with the pad. Positioning was everything because this puck was deflected. That spearing is such a dangerous play. I'm glad the ref made this call. We'll check it out on the replay and we'll show you exactly where he speared the guy. This is just a dangerous play.
Replay shows just how out of control the player was here in attempting that spear and getting it done. One thing just to wave a stick at him. Well, you drive it into the body, that hurts.
20 in net, the faceoff to his right. Puck controlled right side by Gonchar. He's got it in the corner. It's passed to the point.
2 minutes.
Federal getting some light abuse, close to a slash though. Winding this one down, a minute 29 left showing. Federal checked into the corner. The Ukrainians have possession of the puck in the defensive zone. Federal controlling the puck in the corner from Federal. 20 stops the shot. From number 14 over to 23. Along the boards controlled by 23 to Federal. Over to Kozlov from Markov. Controlling it in the corner. 14 with a great defensive play to poke away the puck. Period winding down. 54 seconds left in it. 23 checked. Center ice. From Markov to Kozlov. The puck deflected up, bounces off the glass. Kozlov is putting it along the glass. 23 with the puck at center. 23 has possession along the wall. Controlled center ice. It's saved by 20. 2 holding the puck at center ice. And they get a stick out there. Pope checked it away. Checking with 19 seconds left to go. Kozlov relays the puck back to the defenseman. It goes to the point. Gunshot. 20 save. Attempt at the top shelf there. Great stop. Some rough play here. That stick came in on him.
Boy, if you're the goalie, you got to like the result on this one. Gary, let's take a look at the replay. I mean, this was a quality scoring opportunity, and he just found a way to make the save.
Bill, that is an amazing stop. That's just a traditional kind of great goaltending that keeps a team in the game.
Got the force field up right now.
The faceoff on the right side of the goalie. The Russians win the faceoff, and they've really made a statement here tonight coming into the other team's building and putting on a fantastic show. Five seconds still showing. Over to the point. Over to Yashin. Yashin able to send the puck out. Time runs out here tonight. This game is history, and the score 6-1. Thanks for being with us, everybody. That's going to do it for our game here on ESPN, the worldwide leader in sports. On behalf of Bill Clement, I'm Gary Thorne. See you next time.